I said I wanted thin mints, and you said you knew a guy. You showed up with a boombox and stars in your eyes. Who knew cuddling on trampolines could be so reckless? We bonded over black-eyed peas and complicated exes. Fell so deeply into it, it was all so innocent. Now I'm a homewrecker, I'm a slut. I got death threats filling up semi-trucks. Tell me who I am, guess I don't have a choice. All because I liked. I'm a hot topic on your tongue. I'm a rebound getting round, stealing from the young. Tell me who I am, guess I don't have a choice. All because I like the boy. I'm not catastrophizing, everything's derailing. Was only trying to hold you close while your heart was failing. It's not internet illusion, just two kids going through it. You said I'm too late to be your first love, but I'll always be your favorite.
Now I'm a homewrecker, I'm a slut. I got death threats filling up semi-trucks. Tell me who I am, cause I don't have a choice. All because I liked. I'm a hot topic on your tongue. I'm a rebound game round, stealing from the young. Tell me who I am, cause I don't have a choice. All because I liked a boy. All because I liked her. Fell so deeply into it, it was all so innocent. Dating boys with exes, no, no, I would recommend it. I'm a homewrecker, I'm a slut. I got death threats filling up semi-trucks. Tell me who I am, guess I don't have a choice. All because I liked a boy. And all of this for what? When everything went down, we'd already broken up. Please tell me who I am, guess I don't have a choice. All because I liked a boy. A boy. A boy. All because I liked a boy.
Hello! How are we all doing? Welcome! How's everyone feeling? Hope you're all having a wonderful Friday. So I'm live a little bit earlier because we were playing Raft. It is me, Super Eloise, Becky Amon, and Owen's Juice. We are going to be playing some Raft, which is going to be interesting. I've never played Raft. I don't know if the other three have. So it's going to be fun. It's going to be chaotic with this group as well. That will also be fun. I'm going to undeafen and just mute, so then if someone else does, we can chat. But it's going to be a good stream, I'm excited. But I'm good. I went out today to take photos with Owen for his Tommy Hilfiger stuff, so we did that.
Scott!
Jesus?
Jesus?
I went to say Jesus because I got a fright, and I was like, Jesus? Question.
It's me.
Oh my it's god, me. This is how you decide to contact me?
Yeah.
A Raft yeah. stream, oh my god.
Just literally, to say, oh my god. You're doing a great job. Keep up the good work.
We've got to make these jokes while we can, because once someone's here, we can't do it anymore.
We can't do it anymore, no.
No.
If we do it while he's here, he'll start turning everything into a story about God.
Yep.
He did that the other day.
See, I let them. They're quite interesting.
It's quite funny. It is quite funny. How's your day been, bestie?
Pretty good.
You had a good one?
Yeah. Was out with Owen taking pictures for Tommy Hilfiger stuff. Then we got food and we went to a place where we could take Bagheera. So it was out with us for the pictures. Then we went for a pub meal, which was nice.
Very nice.
I've also already loaded up Raft and made my character. You can pick one of two, and you can pick out of six outfits. That's it. There's a man and a woman, and then there's six color combos, and I've picked the one that's got like a kind of coral and cyan combo.
I see. I'm gonna go for the like the nice denim shorts and the beige.
So like the second option in?
Yeah.
See, I'm the bottom left option is what I've done. We just need to make sure Owen also doesn't pick that. I've left him the green and orange combo. I feel like he should go for that one.
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, where's the green? Oh, yeah. Wait, no, you're a man. I can't see the green and orange. Oh, I can't see the
green if you
orange.
Click on the man, you can see
the he's so going to choose the one that you've gone for.
No! He's not allowed. I bar him. I'm calling dibs. You were here first. You heard me call dibs first.
I did hear it.
You can apparently unlock more characters, but I don't know how you would unlock more characters.
There's actual story.
I need to play story to unlock them. Can I not throw money at it?
My chat said that...
Hello, vagabonds.
Hello.
Hello. I was telling my chat that me, Beck, and Owen, when we play games together, we really get at each other's necks a little bit. Mm-hmm. And I was saying that you are either going to be the glue that holds us together or the thing that makes us crumble. And my chat has voted really quite overwhelmingly, 89%, that you're going to be what makes us crumble.
Well, I mean, made you give your name of Sellout Trio. That was me.
True.
I made that's crumble.
That's what I started with. I was like, see, just before you vote, just know that this is what our group chat's called.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, the game's developed by Axolot. That's so cute.
Also, Owen, so when you go into the game, you can click character. And you can choose between a man and a woman. I have already claimed the bottom left outfit. So pick another
one. Sure.
I've gone for bottom middle outfit.
I've gone for top middle.
I can't remember all that information, so here we go.
It's fine, because I imagine Beck and I have both gone for Maya, the lady.
Yeah.
We have, yeah.
So you can be the man with me, but then, if you want, and then pick a different colour outfit so we can then tell each other apart. See, I left him the green and orange one in hopes that he would take that one.
I would do that one. For a second, the bit was going to be that I just choose the same outfit as you, but there's an orange one, so I'll go for that one.
Thank you.
Okay, yes, character. I'm happy with this. Do I click X or like what do we do here?
Yeah, you click X. So then I think Owen is better making it because he's the one we're all friends with, right?
Yeah, I get it.
Oh my gosh. Look how many friends I have, chat.
You have so many friends.
If
you click new world.
Whoa, I've got some insane frame drops with this game. One sec, we're just gonna...
Wow, Rainbow, thanks so much for the gift subs. Yeah, very appreciated.
Just stop it.
Oh, I forgot to change my resolution.
Yeah, you've got to change it. It auto sets to something very weird.
Mine's 4K right now.
Mine's set to 1920, 1080, 60Hz.
No, it's because my monitor is on 4K. I forgot to change it.
Did you know he has a 4K monitor, just in case you didn't know?
Did you know that Eloise...
That's kind of his job.
And Eloise asked me to film it in 4K, so we had like some footage in 4K, so, you know, but that's fine, whatever.
So El asked you to do it and is now trying to rip into you for it?
Yeah, that's usually how these things go.
That's kind of loyal, even for you.
How are we, by
the way? I'm just going to leave.
That would be fair.
I normally stream on a Friday anyway.
That would be good. It's probably the best option.
Is it 1920 by 1080 or is it 1980 by 1200?
No, 1920 by
1080.
Oh, but sorry, you can't have a gun being like saying about, and then you being like, oh, I got footage for you, and then not know the standard resolution of a PC screen.
No, well, you've deafened him. You've made him deafen. Why have you scared him away? We need him to start the world.
Oh, yeah.
Also, El, you were deafened at the time, so we're allowed 2 swears this stream.
Fuck, I forgot we're not allowed to
swear. Yeah, you've just used... You're luckily deafened, so you've used one. Okay, so yeah, we have 2 swears. We've all got
you
to decide between them.
You done? You got that out of your system, Eloise? You happy now? Good, okay, great.
Well, no, because I've just found out I'm not allowed to say naughty words.
Yeah,
well, only 2 of them, but you have to ask me and Beck if you're allowed to use it, and we will decide in the moment whether that's a...
2 words between
yeah.
Us.
So we don't even get one each.
Just have to...
Wait, I'm... No, we don't get one each.
No, it's
there's
two
only...
each.
Okay,
two
so
total.
I'm having one, and Beck and Owen, you can actually no, Beck
I'm not
needs
going
one.
To do one.
Beck
gonna
swear.
It's,
I'm not
going to
swear. That's... I'm the streamer that's family friendly.
Sorry, I meant Beck and Scott. Beck needs the whole one. Actually, Beck's always the one that slips up. No offense, Beck.
I do. Yeah.
I'm going to have to go into. I'm going to have to go into like the
normal.
Good. Yeah, I'm going to have to go into like the good place where it's like holy forking shirt balls.
I don't know about this. That's really on the edge.
What? I can't say holy fork. My accent.
Yeah, because with your accent, anyway.
I was
going
to say, to be
yeah,
fair, my accent, if I say the number six, it already sounds like I'm
yeah,
not
I was
going
to say, nobody asked Scott to count the number of fish in the ocean. Dear God.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Okay, that should now work. You should be able to join. I'm sending the password through to the thing, our group chat.
It says.
I think you should be able to just join. Us.
Yeah.
You should just be able to...
Once you're in, we should be able to join, I think. Because it just says, no worlds could be found. You can only connect to worlds hosted by a Steam friend.
It's still loading. It's still not in yet. Thank you for the bits.
Wait till you're loaded.
There you are.
There we go.
I can't let you in.
Oh my... How do you expect me to remember to type out that entire password?
That's
like
a
one
really
of those
long password, Owen.
It's like one I'm of those sorry. Like key things. Did you use like LastPassword or something? My God.
I actually used Dashlane, which this stream is sponsored by. Go to Owen.
Can you imagine? You just drop in that it was sponsored.
I have given Dashlane to the masses at this point.
You have, that is true.
It's spread.
Oh, so my mod has just given me 49 PG swears, and one of them is Great Scott. So I'm gonna
I'll
use
be like,
that
yeah.
I really think Scott will like that
one. Oh my gosh,
hi,
Begemon.
It'll be the first time I've been called
to,
great.
We need to quickly put another... Oh, this is gonna get very cramped very quickly.
Hello, friends.
Hi, nice. I like your hair.
Thank you. You too.
Okay, we need to get started.
I'm just gonna
Get up a playlist of ambient ocean noises.
I thought about that, but then I decided that I want to ruin the illusion.
Oh, that's fair, I suppose.
Why can't I throw my hook? It just keeps landing at my feet, doesn't go. I am, and it's not going anywhere, Beckymon. It's just falling on the floor.
Just hold it.
Why does yours throw?
I've got some wood. I've
got
some wood.
Got
hi, guys.
Oh, no! Meg, stuck it in! The shark's gonna grab you!
Scott, what are you doing? That's really. You're being silly. That's
well,
silly.
It won't. Oh god, there's a shark! Jesus,
Scott,
I didn't. I didn't realize there was actually a shark.
Yeah, there's sharks in
Wait,
this game!
Hang on. How many of us have actually played this game before?
Yes,
I played it before.
Okay, so it's just Scott with none of the knowledge.
Did none of you see, like, my hook is just on the floor?
Oh god, okay, so what I've done is accidentally gone in the water.
You're swimming further away from the boat, just so you're aware.
Yeah,
oh, there's a shark.
Oh, there's a shark, but I need this barrel.
You don't just hook it.
Why
miss?
I've thrown... that's my hook! That's my hook!
No!
I'm getting hit!
By the way, once you get killed, that's it, right? You're not allowed to keep playing.
No.
Hardcore mode.
Just dead. We're playing hardcore rounds. We in, like the hardcores joint world that we do, and then like,
yeah.
Can someone give me a plank?
Can
someone?
I can do that.
I want. Oh, I need some rope.
Thank you for the wood.
It's alright. Anytime, Scott.
Alright.
I'm gonna get a building hammer.
I accidentally threw my hook into the. Oh, this one works.
Do we need a research table?
Probably.
No. What we need is more raft. More.
Yeah, I have no idea what
we're playing.
Oh, and your wood's very good for actually making a hook that works. When I tried the last one, it didn't work, so.
There you go, see.
For me, I had to, like, swap off the first slot.
I tried that, and it still was just like, no.
This is my spot. No one's allowed on this bit. This is just me.
No, that's not how this works. I mean, this is a game of cooperation and friendship.
Can I have this little corner?
Yeah, you can have that corner. There's two by
oh,
two
I
by
wanted
one
that.
Well,
wait, guys, there's an island up ahead. We need to make an anchor.
I don't know if we want that.
Oh, our raft is depreciating.
An anchor.
Oh, that's a big word for you, El.
What?
Depreciating.
Oh, okay, crap.
That's a big word for you.
Truly have a degree.
Oh, from Oxford. I could have went to Oxford if I wanted to go to Oxford. No.
I didn't say that. I just said I have a degree. That's all. And I do.
I have a degree too. I have
a degree. History and international relations.
I never get to say that I have a degree.
I also have a bachelor's degree in 3D animation, so.
Dang.
I'm
a bachelor.
I have a degree. I'm just there.
Well, that's okay, Beckymon.
Uneducated.
Oh, and I am also a bachelor.
Stupid Beckymon.
Stupid Beckymon. Oh. Chat, can we get some degree no. Bruno Pops? No, I wasn't gonna. Stupid Beckymon Bruno Pops.
I need
Bruno Pops is my version of Peepo Talk.
No.
What do you mean no? You can't decide what's canon in my chat.
Oh, wow.
You can't just say no about the things that belong to me.
How do I get rope? Oh, that's how
you
I get rope.
You have to make it with. Plant fiber.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is go crazy.
Ah, he's on the thing. Ah,
get him!
I don't have a weapon.
Can I hit him with my hammer?
Oh, what's his name again? He has a name. I built that.
Shrek. My chat have officially deemed him Shrek.
Shrek.
I'll get us a weapon.
Oh, guys, we're a bit.
You're an absolute weapon.
Can someone give me two pieces of rope, please?
No.
Also,
give me a minute.
Actually. Thank you, mate.
Here you go. How do I throw? Okay, there you go. Good.
Thank you. Oh yeah, you did it. Thanks.
You already made it.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh bollocks! Oh, sorry.
Okay. Well, there's.
That's not a swear. That's not a swear.
No, you can't start playing this game.
I genuinely don't think bollocks is a swear.
You can't just go around. Eloise. You can't just go around deciding what's a swear or not.
Yeah, I'm saying I'm agreeing with you.
You think that is a swear?
I've just closed my entire chat. Yeah.
As my friend, you guys should be willing to compromise.
Oh, I am. I didn't see it.
I just.
No, well, then you can't go around being like, ooh-wee, wow, that's not a. Because it's a body part, which, by the way, there's many things which are body parts of the swear.
I just genuinely didn't think it was considered a swear. That was just.
What's our boat doing?
How do I get stone?
We need to cut down some. Well, you need a pick first if you want to make stone.
You want to make a stone axe as well.
But I need stone for making a stone axe.
Beck, would you stop getting killed by the shark?
I
think you can dive in the ocean for stones.
Yeah, you can pick them up. Oh,
okay.
And I'm good. I'm going to stay up here on the land where it's safe.
Oh, I'm going to stay in the limb where it's safe because I'm a little baby.
Oh, no, there is a big shark in here, actually.
It's not even funny.
Guys, be nice to him.
Yeah, be nice to me.
At least for now.
Okay, some stones. I see you. I have to like
some scrap.
Ow! Why am I getting eaten by a shark? This is rude.
The shark's in the water, so.
How do I get this, L? Do you just have to hit?
I'm hitting a stone right now. I'm trying to see what. Ow, buddy.
Apparently, his name is Bruce canonically in the game.
What? The shark's called Bruce? Isn't that the shark in Finding Nemo? I've got stone!
You got it? Did you just hit it with your axe enough?
Yeah, I hit it with this, the little hook.
By the way, we need food and water.
There's tons of water.
Oh, cool. No. You will die of dysentery.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing down there?
Yeah, I always wanted to do that, actually.
God, what are you doing down there?
That L said that's how I get stone, and I've been smacking at it for ages.
That is how you get stone!
Not with a hook, not with a plastic
hook!
Yeah,
it is! If you go up to the tiny little stones in the ocean, and you hold it down, that's how you get a stone.
Ah, my mistake, I didn't realise.
Do I hold it down all the way?
Apologise, wait then!
I just stole my stone!
Wait then!
Oh, did you just steal my stone that I've been smacking? How are you stealing it? I have to hold it the whole. Oh. See, I've been going down just tapping it.
I was smacking it as well. Listen,
I've got phlasophobia. I don't want to be in the water. I'm going to stay up here. This was all your idea.
Also, you seem to quite like Sea of Thieves as well.
Yeah, I'm a bit of a thrill seeker. What can I say?
Right, well, you've just gone that you're too scared and you don't want to play it anymore, so...
Yeah, but a lot of people do things that they're scared of, Eloise.
Yeah, Eloise. I don't know what that means.
Yeah.
Yeah, Eloise.
There's a shark.
Oh, Kyle wants us to name the shark after him instead.
No.
Kyle
sound like a shark's name.
Kyle.
Why do you just say it?
Kyle.
Kyle.
Ow! The shark is getting really rude and disrespectful.
I'm gonna make us a small storage spot so we can actually like store things. I love
does
how
anyone,
when you put them down, you just point.
Does anyone?
Where's rope?
Stone axe. Does anyone have more? I swear I've been picking up stone, and I just don't have it in my inventory.
It might be clay that you're picking up.
It is. Why do I have clay?
Well, because you're picking it up.
I thought I was smacking a stone, though, Beckyamon.
Well.
Oh, what do I have?
Not
black
things
seeds.
Aren't always as they seem. Oh god, I'm nearly gonna die.
I just ate a pineapple, not the flex on you all.
Oh, we really need food and water.
Why is it dropping a box? What?
What is this?
I did find a watermelon and I ate it.
Thanks, guys. I'm on half HP, by the way, just so everyone's aware.
I'm on like a quarter.
Yeah, good.
I'm thinking so excitedly.
I've been attacked by.
I don't want black seeds.
We
no,
can't actually
those.
Really leave here, can we?
No, not no. We're in a bit of trouble, actually.
I thought we need
Why?
To. Well, no, we need to get stone
tools.
Well,
because
tools.
Our raft doesn't.
We need to get
have
stone tools and then
sail.
Break down the trees.
And yeah, it's trying go. To go forwards, and usually it can like go down like.
I broke down a tree.
Oh,
a tree
what?
Oh, he's beating. Oh,
no,
it's the bit with the chest.
No, 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 thing. No, can take everything out of it.
Ah!
Okay, I got it. Oh, I got it. I got the stuff.
No.
Whew, I got it. I got it.
Bruce, that was really rude and disrespectful. I can't believe he did that.
Yeah, I think really
Kyle,
need
come
to
on.
Torture him a little bit.
Shark exclamation mark, Kyle.
That's
not
my
joke. Mark,
that's
one of Chad's jokes.
You
can't say
that. Ow.
You have to what so hot?
Owie.
My FOV.
Ah. Yeah, mine's actually quite high as well, actually, now that you say it.
What happens if I die, by the way?
You get
oh, we can make
team.
A paddle. We can make a paddle
to
do it.
So quickly? So soon?
Well, yeah, paddles are pretty straightforward, aren't they?
Yeah.
It's plastic rope. We need a lot of plastic.
I have two pieces of plastic.
I made one.
Okay, let's go. Get us out of here.
Wait, guys, paddle. We can make a streamer.
I'm a streamer.
Go, before you can get on.
What? Did you just try to leave without me?
No,
I didn't.
I paddled one time and fell in.
Bruce is
okay,
coming.
Try and get us up around from the edge of the...
Which way are we going?
Any way that isn't here.
Goodbye, island.
You were not good to us.
You were okay, actually. Don't listen to Owen. He's being a negative Nancy.
All of us have our streamer names. You're just Eloise. How do we know
what?
You're a streamer?
I'm just Eloise.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Yeah, it's a character name.
You're missing out on branding.
Hi, guys. It's me, Soup for Eloise. Twitch.tv/SoupForEloise.
How do we know that? How do we know that that's
how
you?
How do we know this isn't just someone playing on your account?
Called Eloise.
Well, I fell in again.
Stop doing that.
You can't have someone else playing your account for a game. That's
very
not
dark.
Allowed.
Is there a way that we can get some
that's
light?
Actually against
well,
TOS.
What happens is
no.
It needs to be daytime. Is that's how we get light.
Is there not like a torch or something?
Yeah, but we're not that experienced yet. I think like act what? One of Life of Pi.
Where's the tanker?
Wow.
Owen's gonna meow for us when we need to.
I can't believe you just did this.
Owen, if I ask you to meow, will you?
Only
can
if
we,
the...
let's stop this.
What?
Actually,
he's gonna
what
be
I've
the tiger.
Decided is...
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you were the captain.
I am.
I'm the captain.
I made
this
little
picture. This is good. This is
I
good.
Made this
made
picture.
This. Bex, did you? That was really, well done, Bex.
Oh, I did it.
That was great, well done. We need water and that's gonna help us.
Someone else can paddle.
No paddling. It will waste energy and the durability of the paddle. We only want to use that when we're like actually in danger.
Somebody pick up the paddle then.
I'm
paddling. I'm gonna lose
my job.
I'm
paddling, Paul.
Oh, I'm about to die from not drinking. Oh, that's it, dehydration.
How do we fix that?
That one.
How do we fix that?
I've got a coconut.
Oh, I'd like that, please.
Empty cup. Oh, I need some plastic.
Yeah, we need. Yeah, I've got a plastic. Here you go.
I'm gonna
thank
make
you.
Us some more. No, I'm not, because I've got not got any plastic.
Okay.
I'm
here you
gonna
go.
Make a
plastic.
Cup. I made a cup. Now I need to make a simple purifier.
Right, you have
what
one plastic.
Yes, yeah, some plastic.
Does anyone have? I need. What do I need?
No.
Well, okay. Well, you don't get any water from the purifier then.
Oh.
I need three bits of plastic and one palm leaf.
Apparently, I'm really quiet on your stream.
That was on purpose.
Turn me up right now.
You actually were turned down for some reason. I don't know.
Volume up,
yeah,
but me,
you were
please.
Down for mine as well. You're on like 80%.
Can someone please give me a palm leaf and some plastic?
Okay, hang on. I've got some plastic.
Give me, please.
Wait, I don't know how to get rid of it. Just press
Q. It's like Minecraft.
Oh, Minecraft?
What? I love that game.
Oh my god, I love that game.
I need one more piece of plastic and a palm tree, please.
Oh, you can't have Minecraft.
I have a piece of plastic. There you go.
This game swam, so Minecraft could walk.
Hey?
Okay, I've got some more palms.
Wait then.
Pepperoni?
Wait then. Margarita? Where's the pepperoni?
I'm watching Kyle with avid intent.
Okay. What are you trying to do to the shark, bro?
I'm waiting.
Why the shark kind of...
shark kind of...
How do we light this? I've put planks down. I don't know how to light it.
You just got to put the planks in and it should do it automatically.
There should be... Who stole my beetroot?
Sorry?
Can someone...
Have you put water in the cup?
Yeah, can someone also put more wood down, maybe?
Oh, piss, I've fallen in. I mean, poo. I mean, that's the other one.
Oh, that was...
No, come on.
Here it comes.
Oh, I did it. Get off.
Get hit.
Yeah, Kyle, get out of here.
Get out of here, Kyle. Nobody wants you.
Nobody wants you. Kyle likes you anyway.
Yeah, there's all the backfiring of Kyle, the shark being called Kyle, is it? Now we just slander him constantly.
How do I take my cup of water? I'm about to die of dehydration.
How do you drink it, you mean?
Yeah, it's cooking it. How do
then
I
you just hold it and then left
got
click.
Some spare plastic so that I can also not die of dehydration.
I know. How much? I have some.
I don't even have a cup right now.
I don't have a cup either.
I don't.
Couple of besties.
Hey. You're just a couple of besties.
I need to take Q off.
There you
of
go.
My
you can have mine.
I just threw my cup into the ocean.
Why did you do that?
I
Why
keep
would you do
pressing that? Q by accident.
Why?
I need two plastics.
Come on.
There's a cup on the. There's literally a cup on the floor.
Oh my god! I just got so much. I got so much.
Oh, same.
Please. Okay. Sorry.
Okay. I still need one more plastic. Has anybody got one plastic?
I dropped a cup on the floor.
Oh, wait.
There's a cup
plastic.
On the floor that
there's
I gave you for you.
Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna just make a cup.
Am I still quiet for everyone? Is that why you're not? Why you're
no, you're not. It's just
no one's bloody listening to me.
We're just all trying so hard to be the important one.
I love the honesty.
Oh, that's so yummy. That's so yummy.
Yummy.
Did you figure out how to drink?
Oh, yummy. I'm not dying of
Wait, how can you? Can I get
poison.
The cup after you're done? Because I still am dying.
Can I? Well, guys, we're gonna spread germs, guys.
Yeah, you know, that is my biggest concern, actually. You're right, never mind. Things are going great. I'm also now dying of starvation. Just so everyone's aware. Can someone please give me a cup of water?
Give me that. Wait.
Fishing rod. What do you need for a fishing rod?
Can I
need
please get
a lot
of water?
Oh, finally, I have a plastic hook.
I hate you all. Why is no one getting me a cup of water?
I put water in. You should be able to drink it.
I've died. Someone needs to rescue me.
I can carry him. I've got him.
Waiting for rescue. Finally. How do you rescue me?
Our plan to capture
we need a bed.
Scott's major has finally worked.
Yes.
I'm just gonna surrender and respawn. I'm gonna
Someone
surrender
carry him.
And
carry him, Owen.
Okay,
carry
that's,
him.
That's one death. Wait, what?
I just surrendered and respawned.
Okay, that's one death for Scott. Yeah,
we're not tracking
anybody
those.
Anybody who voted for Scott in the prediction, well done, you have won.
Wait, you put prediction of who dies first?
Yeah.
Hey, listen,
obviously.
I need water.
When
can
I get
a
weapon, I'm murdering
that?
You all, just so you're all aware.
Is it possible to get some water in here?
Someone's got a cup, because I dropped to one.
Well, who's grabbing things?
I'm trying to grab this barrel, because we need resources.
Both those things
it's,
just
it's
disappeared.
It's a very big element of the game.
Scott, did you just grab those two things?
Grab what things? I have nothing! I lost 2/3 of my inventory when I
Wait,
died!
Wait, where's our thingy gone?
Well, that's
where's
what
our
I mean.
Thing
Someone
gone?
Just took them, they just disappeared.
Wait, where did our cooking pot
they
go?
Just disappeared. Think... That's what I've been trying to communicate! I'm Wait, like, where did those
oh,
things
oh, God,
go?
I've fallen in the water.
Oh, you need to use your words better!
Ah, I'm dying again! Okay. I can't! Why can't I get up? Oh my god.
I'm gonna die of dehydration, unfortunately.
Oh.
Don't suppose you guys could help with that.
I've got a potato. Is that gonna help?
I feel like I'm gonna have to fend for myself here.
Do you
Hold
want a
on.
Potato? There you go. That might give you some hydration.
It really won't we'll do much die, at all.
But we've got one more square to do it on.
I didn't try to stab, I tried to stab the shark, chat. Can I get two pieces of plastic and two palm leaves, please?
This isn't a restaurant.
Oh, yes, sir. Coming right up. That's a palm leaf.
Oh, yes.
Does anyone have two plastic? I need two plastic.
Yeah, there's four plastic on the floor.
Thank you. I need to make another hook. This is my third hook of the day.
I'll die here. That's fine.
I'm about to die. Big man in my chat has just gone, Smager's accent is hot.
Yeah.
Wait until you hear him say the word six.
What's that sound like?
A number, really.
Oh. I'm 100% just gonna die.
I'm also gonna die. You're not special.
Shut up.
I'm trying to get food.
Give us a bigger raft.
I legitimately don't know where those two things
went. I'm no longer going to die.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Oh, that was so scrumptious.
Does anyone want a potato?
Finally.
I see another island.
Okay.
Maybe there'll be food there. Maybe
Why can't I get a cup? Like, why isn't this cup doing the thing that cups do?
Yeah, the cups were weird for me.
Well, you can't. There you go.
Okay,
that's the water purifier.
Then, yeah, but how do I put the water?
Hang on, I literally have fresh water.
You need a cup.
Please give it to me.
Where are you? Where are you?
Here, please.
Get off.
Oh, hang on.
Please.
Oh my god.
It was salt water, you idiot.
Help. Help!
Ow,
oh god!
Ow.
Where did the purifier go?
Did the shark get the purifier?
The shark just ate the purifier immediately.
It just ate the purifier.
It can't eat the purifier. It can only eat the tiles that the purifier's on, and it didn't destroy the tiles, so where
someone,
is it gone?
Someone pressed destroy on it, I think.
You've got it?
No, I've not got it.
I think someone must have been pressing X on it. Because I think
to God, if I find out that Eloise has been doing a
it's
bit
not, why
after
why do you blame
stream,
me?
Because you constantly
Scott is the
do
one
bits
who's
where
not
you're
played
like,
the game before, and yet you blame me.
But it could very well be in the possibility that before stream you're like, chat, we're going to try and steal as much furniture from the gang as possible before they notice. Like,
yes, that would be something I'd do, but all my energy before stream is going into making a picture of us all on a raft.
It was a very good picture, by the way.
I put so much of the resources
right.
into
Nobody
making that
Nobody touched this bloody thing.
Have we got? Wait, can we paddle to that island? Who's got the paddle?
Fill with salt water.
Someone else has
salt water.
The paddle.
Please.
We need to paddle to that island.
Who did that?
Okay, one of you did that, and I think
somebody.
It,
you were literally.
No, no, it wasn't me. You can go watch it.
Sorry, I got confused.
I was like, I'm literally hooking crabs over the ocean, and you're like, it was Scott.
I literally saw you do that.
No, you didn't, because you can literally go look at my VOD. I didn't do it. I haven't touched it. I was actually watching it. It wasn't me. Are you sure you didn't press the wrong button?
I didn't press anything.
Every single time you've gone to use it, everything
about right
it disappears.
Here,
no, I was saying don't touch it.
I'm the person who doesn't like dying. I'm the person who doesn't like dying in video games, and I'm about to die. Why would I do that? It doesn't make any sense.
No, I say you could have accidentally done it. We're not allowed to go.
I didn't press anything. There was no button. There was no potential to place a button wrong when I didn't press anything in the first place. I'm waiting here with my...
I don't think you pressed it, guys. Oh, he's died. I'll carry him. Don't worry.
He's dead.
I'll carry him. Give it a moment.
Hold him.
I dropped him again.
Why would I waste my materials by destroying something immediately after I placed? I put down that purifier.
How have you two not nearly died?
Also, Scott, is your cup in your inventory?
Second now.
No, my Scott. Cup I threw into the ocean by accident.
Are you sure there isn't another one in your
tab? No, I only have a weak tab. Oh, there is. There's more inventory. Wild.
Scott, have you seen the one who's been picking everything up? Oh, and is probably never speaking to you ever again.
I made one as well. Oh, that's awkward.
Okay, wait. So, oh wait, what? Okay. I need a cup. Can somebody drop me their cup, please? Just for an experiment. I'll give it back. I promise. Somebody drop me the cup. Can I have your cup, Al, please?
Oh, I don't have a cup.
Oh, right, okay. Let's get some bloody, get some stuff. Why is there something, a drop falling into the ocean? What was that? Oh my God, wait. What? Someone just dropped two purifiers. Who was that?
Someone dropped your phone? No! Don't point at me!
I am filling water!
What do you mean?
No, I just, like, I saw a box, like a drop box floating away, and it had two purifiers in it.
Why isn't this filling with water? Wait, how do you point?
I don't know.
But how do you fill this with water? I'm so confused.
You need a cup.
I did.
You need to fill
Could you point?
Right.
Could you point at the suspect, please?
wait, hang on. Oh bollocks, hang on.
So how do I drink the water when it's now?
I can't point anymore.
How do I drink the water?
Hold it in your hand and left click, I think.
I'm dead.
No, but it's cooking. So how do I get it from the pot?
It's actually.
How do I pick it from the pot?
I don't know.
Owen muted us.
I think it's not done yet. It's might not. I don't think it's done yet.
It's just saying fill with fresh water now.
I'm dead.
Oh, wait, okay, wait, I did it. Drink.
Okay, I lose my inv. Okay, I lost my inv, but it's fine.
I think I'm doing it.
Wait, where's. Oh, wait, okay, right, we've got two dead ends here. Right, it needs to say remove purified water. That's what it is, yeah. We'll fix it. Scott, we'll fix it. You and me. Now, please stop her, like, taking our purifiers. Also, I lost two of the purifiers.
You lost two of them? It's fine. We made two more.
So, stop taking
our
purifiers. Oh, by the way, I'm going to take our purifiers.
No. As in, I died with them.
Can I jump
the
ale overboard?
Can you not?
You can, but don't. Why would you do that?
She's at the edge. Ah!
That's what you get.
Piss off! No, it took a
I picked it up, Oh, Elle's in the ocean!
Water.
No! Elle!
I'm carrying it, I'm rescuing it! I saved you, Elle.
Yeah.
Right, okay. We really need plastic, like ASAP. Do you have a hook?
Yes.
I've taken the
I have
the
five
L,
plastic
back.
Here. There's okay. five plastic.
Okay,
can
I need that.
Can anybody make me a hook? Right.
Okay, I can make you a hook right now. There's a hook. Right in front of you. Thank We're gonna you. Save Owen. We're gonna bring him back.
Is he gonna respawn?
He just doesn't want to.
Oh, so he's gonna stay dead until we.
Yeah, until we
yeah,
so get all this
he's
stuff.
He's being
back.
A baby man. Oh, let's paddle to this island.
And we're going towards.
We don't have a paddle
anyway.
Anymore.
We're going towards.
I don't think we'll hit. I don't think we'll hit it.
Can you let me get one plastic so I can make a cup so I can try and get some water? Right. Craft the cup. Right. Fill with salt water. Why can't I? Oh, never mind.
Oh,
pour liquid. Fill with fresh water. Oh, wait, I've got it.
Yeah.
Did his stream go down?
Yeah, it's a stream. His stream.
His sound broke.
Oh, wait. Place so cup. His whole thing broke. It wasn't just.
It wasn't just angry.
Oh, okay. That makes me feel.
I thought he was just angry.
Did he rage and?
I thought he'd just raged and was like, I'm not speaking to this lot anymore.
Yeah,
not until I'm alive again.
I kind of thought the same and I felt bad about taking the purifiers.
Did you do that on purpose?
Oh, he's back. He's here.
Hello. Sorry, my...
Hello.
And everything breaks when I slam my computer.
You actually
did rage and break your computer. That wasn't a joke.
No.
Oh my God.
When I slam my fist on my desk, my DirectSLR short circuits and crashes everything.
Oh my god.
Well, we're at an island now.
Yeah.
I've had to lose 2/3 of my inventory
unless
because
you want
I died.
Us to...
You can wait till we get...
So who was it? Who was doing it?
It was Scott!
It was Scott!
I won't lie, the first time and then the second time was kind of an accident, but then I did just keep quiet about having them because I was scared because you all got mad at me.
Because
you're
so angry. No, so what
you got angry
is...
about it. I accidentally pressed X thinking it was picking... Well, it said pick up, so I was like, okay, that's how I pick up my cup of water, and then it got rid of it. And I was like, okay, that's weird. So I tried again, and then Owen got angry, and I got panicked. And then tried to throw them overboard and then Beck seen the two boxes.
Are we okay with leaving that person behind?
Bye,
over
Elle.
Oh, I'm on my way. Look, I'm getting us food. So
we don't.
Bye, Elle. Bye,
no, we didn't
I'm
do it on purpose. We don't have anything to get back to you.
I am going to kill you, Scott. You will be dying
was,
one canonical
dude, like,
death.
I watched a box like float away and I was like, oh, somebody's dropped their stuff. I get it. And it's two purifiers in a box. And
it
I
was
like,
you tried to
chuck
it away.
Sorry. Yeah, he was trying to throw away the evidence so we wouldn't get angry.
I will kill you as soon as I get enough first fear. You will be dying.
Fair,
you'll be paying with one
to
death.
Fair, no, oh, and listen. We had already made two other purifiers at that point. So I was like, it's fine. We don't need them.
Yeah, no, I'm afraid you have to die.
No, please don't let me
kill
you.
Time to die, my dude.
Yeah, you have to die one canonical death. You're losing one of your three canonical lives.
No.
Yeah.
I have a spirit, I'll kill you first.
Uh-huh. See how that goes.
Why do we drink?
I don't know.
So you gotta wait, it's not, there's no water right now. You gotta wait till it says, it gives you the E prompt to fill.
Oh, and there must be something I can do to make up that doesn't involve another death lesson.
No, no.
Please.
Give me your ferns and wood. The, like, ferns and wood.
Palm leaves.
Okay. Yeah, palm
there's
leaves.
The wood. Oh, I picked it back up. There's the wood. Oh, no, it's fallen.
Wait, how do we stop being bad? I feel like we really need to get a sail and we really need to expand.
Yeah.
There is the wood. And then okay. There is my palm leaves.
Thanks. Please, I needed that to make a spear.
No, no, no! No, please, Un! Un! Lesson. Let's not. We don't need to do this.
Nah, you're gonna pull a Siapo.
What does that mean?
I'm gonna shove it in your chest.
Please don't do that. Stop it.
You get to go free. I'm feeling merciful today.
Merciful.
It doesn't mean he'll give mercy to you two. That's the thing you've got to remember. I have no food. Does anyone have food?
Why is the purifier not cooking the? What? How do you get the water?
Have you got planks?
I've got a cup. Here we go.
So you, yeah, and then you fill with fresh water when it's full.
Cool. And then we refill it. My goodness.
So the tension's got a little bit high there, folks. But, you know,
does anyone have food?
This is my barrel. No. Yeah, actually.
You have food?
Guys, I've got a decoration package.
Whoa. You have food, though.
Whoa. No, we don't have any food. We're foodless.
You got a fish for food.
How do I make a fishing rod?
I have a fishing rod, but we don't have any bait.
Guys, I have learnt a recipe for a firewood rack.
Oh, my gosh.
So, nice. You know, we're in the big leagues now.
How do you play this game and not just die all the time? Because I feel like I'm just going to starve to death again.
You just get better.
I'm wondering how these two are not dying
of
thirst or hunger.
We died already.
Yeah.
Okay.
I was like, they already dead.
I just took the L.
You took L? Where?
L died, and then the shark broke the thing she was on, then she drifted into the ocean, and then Beg dived in to save her.
I put meditation music on and sat for a bit, just like calming down.
Can you stop stealing my wares?
And then as I came back from meditation,
I'm really
I did
cross.
One slam of
I'm
the
deck. Really
right, we've got a bed now, okay?
And then crashed my whole
PC.
That's
oh
really
goodness.
Funny. We've got a bed, yeah. So that means that we can revive each other when we die, okay? Because you just put someone in a bed when they're a corpse
no
and they're
dying.
Weak.
That means I can kill Scott about consequence.
No. I'm going to die in a minute anyway due to starvation. Okay. We may as well just let the natural courses.
I've got one.
What do I do with a? I have a blueprint for. I have a blueprint.
Look,
for
there's
a
watermelon. Scott, eat the damn watermelon. Where is Take it? That watermelon up. Put it in your mouth.
Oh, I've laid down.
I've gone to bed though. That's valid, but I've gone to bed. I caught a fish.
Oh, heck! That's quite good. That.
Right, let's put it on the.
Do I eat all of this?
Cook it.
Yeah, I'm cooking it.
I've eaten all of it. Thank you so much.
Do I eat all of this?
I don't know.
No, don't eat all of it. Oh, I think I accidentally gave you all my watermelon. Oh, well, now
and
I've
I
got those two.
You said.
Why?
You
said.
You were the kid that would do something wrong, but then get so terrified of the consequences, they would just, like, try and cover it up.
Yeah, 100%, because you started getting really
yeah.
mad. And I just looked
at
you.
You're getting
very
mad.
I was like, oh, crap. And an L at one point was like, if it turns out to be you, I don't think he'll ever forgive you. And I was like,
yep. I'm shocked that he has.
Unfortunately, you are the most forgivable because
what?
I've known these two for longer, so I will get madder at them.
That's fair.
At the betrayal.
That's true.
You also weren't doing it on purpose. At
oh,
least not
yeah.
all the time.
Oh, yeah, yeah, was he not?
No, mate.
Why are
You're
you being
mate.
Mean to me?
Because
Eloise.
I'm upset that it was me.
I sent you a picture of me
posing. I would have killed Elle in a heartbeat.
You wouldn't kill me immediately.
Yeah, you'd be
site.
Dead multiple
and
times
they,
over
they hate
at this
you
point.
They ate me, what can I say, you know?
For real, for real.
They hate you because they what?
Ate me.
Ate you?
Well, you know.
Ate? What the fuck? Whoa.
Look, don't ask what happens on my weekends.
I've got a beat. I'm good. Oh no, I can't cook it. Once you're done with the
give me a beat.
It was the beat.
Give me a beat, Scott.
Bits and kits and bits and kits and bits and kits and bits and bits and kits and bits and kits and bits and kits and bits and kits 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 and
What else do you want from me?
You're like,
No, but did you ever have a dream?
Dream? Did you guys see the Tubnet game trailer, by the way?
No.
Oh, could I have some food?
No, I have not. I have been out and a boot. But I'm making a grill.
And I've cooked a beet for you. Oh, well, we made a second grill, okay.
I'm starving.
Oh, wait, okay, wait.
Well, stop. Have you considered that?
There's the second
I've got
grill.
Another fish for you, so.
Oh, thanks.
I've made another grill as well.
Oh, wait, where? Oh, yeah.
There's two, I put one down.
I need
putting beets
though.
On it. I've got...
Give me the beet.
I'll put a potato food. On it, because I need to eat.
Okay, I've got fish. I'm getting fish incoming.
Oh, this is about to be...
Apparently I'm carrying.
I can't see this fish that you said, Bex.
Yeah, no, I've got it in my inventory. I need to wait for the cooking to be done.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
I'll eat this.
You can take the
beet.
Yeah, take
guys, there's another island.
Oh, goody. Right, let's stop at this one,
anyway,
yeah?
Anyway, by the way, MCC Island, this is actually a really long-winded promotional stream.
It's actually a huge reveal incoming.
We're going to sail into
MCC Island.
Just
going to
somehow transit. This is actually all pre-recorded, all this rage. Oh, look, I found a candle bottle.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, look at it. It's so cute.
Place
set everything
down.
On fire. We love. I have. It's right there.
And make the raft a little bit bigger.
Oh, I'm about to do some dying.
Same. I'm gonna starve.
Well, there's food cooking.
What do you need?
I'm gonna starve.
I'm alive. I'm good.
There's a fish on the other one.
Okay. Once it's done, I will eat the fish.
There's another fish on that one.
I'm putting. Okay. I've got a beetroot I can cook as well.
The watermelon.
Oh, who would have thought? You know, the primal urge to survive would be just so difficult.
Oh, I can stab him as well. I forgot I can do that.
Yeah.
How do I
repair it? I'm going up to the big island.
How do
we should probably...
No, Bruce.
How do you repair the baby's heart?
I don't think... building hammer, maybe?
I'm trying to, and it's just... No.
And it's just no.
This is not a good island. This is not
it's
a good
a
island.
It's a bad island.
It's fine. I'm going to get this crate, and then I'm going to swim over.
Wait. What do you mean swim over?
Oh.
Swim to the island.
I meant swim over is what I meant.
The raft.
No.
You got this thing. You're good.
Tell me if it's coming up behind me.
It is.
Yeah.
Okay, how do we get into this island? We just seem to be going further away.
Well, we don't need to go into it right now because there's nothing on it. But we need to make an anchor to be able to stop the ship. So we dip the raft. Oh my god, I said the name of the game. Wow, it's
Oh my gosh, wow.
Crazy.
I mean,
it's crazy how quickly we burn through resources.
Yeah.
I mean, we are four people, so it's kind of...
I've protected our, cookies by putting more things on
thank
the side.
Thank you. Eloise, what's that?
Well, that wasn't me, that was Owen.
Oh, was it? Oh,
okay. It was Scott. Scott, I just love how when you, I accuse someone else and it's actually you, how quiet you
Yeah, you
stare.
Don't say a dang thing.
You're not I'm going to correct you. You're just like, I'm just going to stay silent if I'm not blamed.
And normally I would have been actually, that was my bad, but then everyone started getting really mad really quick and I was like...
Yeah, because last time you kept
There's
throwing
a
away the one thing
on
we needed.
One of the things, if anyone wants one.
I can't believe I got accused of that. I was getting so mad, and it would if it had been me, what would have been the point of that?
But you were accusing me, and I just bloody made the thing.
Oh, yeah, there's
another
raft.
There's another raft.
Oh my gosh, chat, it's you. I pressed you to try and zoom in.
Oh, wait, I need one plank, and then I can make a paddle.
I can do that. You go.
Okay, I've made a paddle. Now, what do I do with it?
You hold left click in the water and it paddles.
In the direction I want us to go?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know, have you been on a boat?
Not really.
No, not really.
I'm not rich enough for a boat, sorry.
Well, yeah, I mean, but a little rowboat, you know, like a little baby one.
We should all go paddleboarding sometime.
Paddleboarding?
Right, so...
You need, athletic ability for that, mate.
Maybe we should see how the rest of this goes before we consider actually going on an ocean together.
Okay, my bad. I just wanted to be friends.
Well, no, it would be nice, but I also I'm very aware of how
this could go. Can we just combine
this
raft with ours?
Oh, yeah, let's just... Oh, it's sinking.
Oh.
Because I looted it, they just sink.
They sink.
Oh, well,
what'd I get?
It's crazy that it waits to sink. waits for us to get it.
Yeah, that's really nice, though.
Look at that sun, guys.
We survived on day without killing each other.
This is actually
or
the
dying randomly.
I know, but what I mean is it's the second.
Crazy idea. Okay. Any food?
Wait, crazy idea.
I'm starving to death.
We hold hands on the way. Watch the sunrise.
I need plastic.
Why does no one love me?
I'm gonna have to start bathing myself.
Right, here you go. No, like, I've got a fish on the thing. Fish on the grill.
Thank you.
I want to check something.
I am dying. That's kind of crazy.
Shark incoming, by the way.
Oh.
Where?
I don't know if it was going to attack us, but...
No, that was a false alarm.
Sorry.
I think we should do an escape room.
I can only see an escape room ending horribly with you three.
Yeah, I just feel like it would...
I genuinely think you'll come out of it not friends.
It was empty. They just swam away, right? Yeah, chat, the other boat was empty because they just went for a swim and they'll be back later.
Yeah. If you take my barrel, we're going to... If you... You...
I love how you see... I got to turn around to see you look up.
Well, I wanted to make sure I was accusing the right person.
She's like, I've accused the wrong person several times today. I need to be on it.
Guys, press comma.
There is someone that I'm shifted at this.
You become self-aware. It's the sentience button.
I don't like that.
It's horrible.
What?
It ruined my immersion. It ruined my immersion.
Oh, I don't like that.
Thank you for the food, Beckyamon. I appreciate you being the fisherman
of
the group.
Wait, can we rename the
reconsider
shop?
Beck. Sure.
Where does
stab.
It?
Okay. That's why we stabbed him.
If we do that enough times, we eventually kill it and we get shark meat.
We do.
I want to kill him now. Can I kill him now?
Always.
Yeah, you can like go in and try and kill it.
I'm shifted to picking up things and you just pick your dump truck of an ass in front of me. Out of nowhere, I'm just like, oh, there's a barrel. Nope, that's Eloise's ass.
Oh, it's an easy mistake to make. Don't worry.
I'm just trying to get enough things
Look,
so I can have another
really,
hook.
Owen, you've taken every
mine.
Barrel I want.
That
you take everything
mine.
I ever want and you
that
ruin
was mine.
It.
That was mine. That was my one. That was
I
my
got
barrel.
A decoration package. What do I do with it?
I got that and then it just gave me a recipe.
I got a sofa.
What?
No, you learned how to make a sofa.
You know how to make a sofa. Kind of boring.
Can we paddle over to this island?
Sure.
Uh-oh.
I don't know about you.
Okay.
You should.
Oh.
Yeah,
I'm,
we've been friends
I'm
for quite a while, Beck. That's actually a little bit upsetting, really.
You're doing amazing.
What the hell?
You're doing amazing, sweeties. Was this a smart use of my resources? Probably not. But
was it funny for the bit?
Yes.
Don't.
I said so loud.
Owen, I'm getting really
cross. That one.
I'm getting really cross at you. Every single thing I go for, you have to make it about you.
That sounded very personal, Ellie. Okay.
Yeah, that was.
It sounded like you had a lot to unpack there.
There's a lot of animosity.
Well, I would have a lot to unpack if Owen didn't keep stealing the barrels that I am trying to unpack.
She can't unpack anything.
I gotta eat
the next bit of food, please. I'm gonna die.
Oh, here you go. I've got having food.
There's a
is it red? Food. It's not red, is it? Otherwise, I'd be really annoyed.
There's
okay.
a potato. There's two
Thank
potatoes
you.
Cooking as well.
Ah. Why did you say it's not red?
I didn't. I thought you were lying to me. It was a red herring, you know. Thanks. I'm glad that made you laugh.
It was a good joke. I liked it.
Thank you.
I also need to eat soon.
In IRL?
When the potato's done, I can put another herring.
What are you guys having for dinner today?
I don't know.
There is
shopping coming, so...
Market was near where I live today.
Oh, yeah?
On my way back to the gym, from the gym even, not to the gym, I bought myself some homemade veg samosas. They're massive, and I might... Do you know what? I might partake in one at some point during
That sounds
the trip.
Amazing.
Might partake in one?
Yes, I might partake in one. No!
Partaking in a bit of samosa.
You tried to steal that from me after me paddling all the way to it.
You're doing really well resources wise. Wise?
Wise.
Oh, no! Tit! You.
I paddled all the way to that barrel. No one waits until I'm about to get it, and it's like for me.
You shouldn't have.
See, he does it.
He does it.
To be fair, I accidentally murdered him, so I will allow him.
No, I want this one. Yeah, you can all suck a lollipop.
Suck very good. Too hard on your lollipop. Oh, love's gonna get you down.
I'm researching.
Also,
so
Owen, what
stuff
are you having for your dinner?
I don't know.
I think I'm gonna have a salad.
Chat suggesting I use reinforced foundations.
There's a really nice
salad.
There's
too
a really nice salad place that delivers.
Oh, I'm thinking about that samosa now.
Mmm, yummy.
Does anyone have wood?
I've done this whole side out of reinforced reinforced stuff. I don't
yay
know.
Yay!
Oh,
does
wait.
Does anyone have any other
no
plants?
No, that was just normal, my bad.
And I can make
guys
a research table?
Yeah, food,
I've got, there is one. It's here.
Oh, we already have
I just
one
made one.
Oh,
I've been researching.
Solid. My bad. Sorry, guys. Oh, I don't suppose anyone had a spot of food for me, do they?
Oh, you put it in front of the table? The chair? I love that.
there's a herring, but I need it because I'm going to die as well.
It's okay. I ate the potato.
Okay, good.
I'm saving
receiver
that for a rainy day. I'm gonna do a bit of fishing.
How do I make things? I'm
whoa
confused.
Right mouse
tab
button,
and then bait in the crafting menu. If you've learned them, then you can make them.
We should do Stardew sometime.
We should.
I genuinely think you said we should do Starbies sometime. Yeah, I don't do Stardew. Before
oh, are you guys excited for Hotel Chocolatier?
Mm-hmm.
It's not out for like another year, is it?
Yeah, but I'm still excited for it.
So, Beck, if I want to make a simple collection net, what do I do? I'm looking at the research thing. Do I need
to... So, you need to...
There's another raft over there.
How do you get off the chat? Okay. I can't look at it, but it basically, there'll be an ingredient that we haven't researched yet. So, basically, anything that you have,
oh,
you
hey,
want to
hey,
stick
hey,
it in
hey,
the
hey
slot and press research.
Kyle.
Hi, Kyle, leave it.
No, oh, you little vagabond.
Drop it.
Okay,
I've run out of a...
I need to eat, drink, and be merry.
Oh, we hadn't researched wood. That was what we had.
Oh, that
done
was what we were. Okay, I was wondering what we were missing
that
together.
I said that.
Guys, this samosa is really good.
You're eating
I
it
learned
now
how
I'm
to
jealous
make. I learned how to make a collection net, so we can just put that down and it will collect things.
Nice. Should we go to this raft?
Yeah, why not?
Automate. So where do I put the collection net? I'm just pointing.
So you, it's like a tile. It'll be like a tile you can put in. You
am
might
better,
have to like.
Am I better putting it at the front, at the back?
It doesn't really matter, really. I don't think.
I put
you
it there. Oh, just put
yeah,
this wood.
Yeah.
And then you come and you gotta like fish
oh
it out.
I'm gonna die.
No! Don't
oh
do that.
No!
I just realized that. Like, I am not. I'm dehydrated right now. I should probably fix that.
That would be a good idea. I don't think we're gonna be able to intercept
gonna
that.
Does anyone need this fish before I eat it? I like need it, but
yeah, you have it. You have
okay
it.
Okay. Why don't we want to go for this raft?
We can't get to it. I don't
why
think.
I have a paddle.
Never mind. Bacon one is being the sole trooper and going for it.
Also, we're intercepting it quite well with the paddle.
Oh, yeah, we are. We're getting to it.
You can hook it in, by the way.
Oh, let's hook it.
Ow.
I did not manage to hook it. Just sinking, Bex. Just sinking.
Get the scarecrow. What? Get the scarecrow. Yeah. No. He's going down with the ship! O7s!
No!
O7s! I'm saluting in real life.
Guys, it's not letting me. Oh, I'm about to
oh
die.
Oh no! What are you dying
I'm
of?
So sad.
Hunger.
He's gone.
I did say,
does anyone need this fish? If not, I'm going to eat it. No
yeah
one said
you
anything.
You also needed it. You also needed it, and also I wasn't paying
go
attention.
Here you go. I'm cooking
the
up a tilapia.
The key bit there being actually the bit where I wasn't paying attention.
I was going to say, I was like, because I asked, and then no one was like, yeah, you can have it. And I was like, okay.
yeah, the tilapia's on its way for you.
Tilapia's kind of a nice fish.
I don't like
tilapia
fish
is a good
much
fish. Well, you kind of need to. You can't be picky when you're in the
yeah
middle of the ocean.
You were in the
well
middle of the
not
ocean. I think
right
you need
well
to.
I didn't mean him.
Oh, right, well, I'm fully
look
immersed
this
in character.
Isn't that cute?
Look at these plans.
We can get there.
Does anyone?
Yeah, we can give it a go.
Where are we paddling to that island? Okay. What? Between me and Owen paddling together, we make up speed.
Yeah. Except my paddle's about to break, but we might be able to get there.
Mine's has got about like a third left, so.
Do survived we have it so long. The scarecrow survived so long at sea, met you guys for 3 seconds, and then sank.
Yeah. That makes
he
sense.
He loves
yeah
it. He loves it.
Bet got on this, like, made it unbalanced, and then was like, later, I'm off.
There's a tilapia.
Is there any way for us to not, like, sail away from this island? Like, can we get it so that we...
Yeah, we need anchor.
Yeah, yeah.
How do we make that?
You can, if you get... Kind of get lucky if you,
We need four rope, four stone, and two planks.
Eloise is so excited to get on this island that she jumps into the water.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think I beached it.
So what's happening is I'm dying again. So
I beached it.
I dropped a tilapia on the deck.
Oh. I'm sorry, well, I'm not by the deck anymore.
Dropped the tilapia.
There's
the
also
deck.
A cooked pork.
Drop the tilapia,
oh,
yo.
I'm coming.
Sis.
Oh, scrumptious.
Ow, I'm gonna die to the shark.
I'm gonna die to the shark.
My mouse is being really weird.
I'm a little bit. Help me.
Whoa,
I can't catch up. I can't catch up with the raft. Please bring it back.
I don't have a paddle anymore.
Here, jump in. You gotta
win. I can't sprint, Owen. I can't sprint.
Jump in.
I'll die.
We can't really stay on the island because our boat will leave.
How
not
do we make an
standing
anchor?
On shore and going,
it's
wait
in,
for
it's
me,
in
guys.
The navigation, but you can craft it. I need the next food, please.
Hey guys, look at this big fish I caught. Look at me.
Oh,
wow.
It's a big fish.
It's too big to fit on the grill. It says it's too big to fit.
We need a bigger grill. We're going to need a bigger grill.
Why does this issue keep popping up? Okay. Yeah, pineapple. I think.
Okay, I've made a throwable anchor.
Nice. So you put that on the edge of it, and then when we get close, you throw it off the side. I don't know. It might be a one-use thing. That one.
Fish with a mustache, fish.
Mustache.
Right. Oh, guys. You're not gonna believe what I've got.
Ah!
I'll see you,
Kyle.
Thank you.
You really got overshadowed by Kyle attacking as you put that down.
Kyle, I'm a bit mad. If I'm honest, I'm a bit.
The
this
angry.
Is so cool. Look at this go.
Well, we want to do it in the right direction. I'm not very good
this
at this.
This
so,
okay. Yeah, Bex, it was the fact that you were standing on shore and I was paddling so hard to get back to shore and you weren't like coming any closer. You were just standing there like, wait for me.
I didn't have any sprint, so I couldn't jump far enough.
You can sprint in this game?
Yeah, for shift.
I've not been doing shift at all this entire time.
Oh, what? I didn't know you could shift.
It's toggle, I believe. you pressed it to toggle it on and off.
I have it not set to
does
toggle,
this
but...
catch?
Oh, okay, fair.
It does. Okay, no one touched the collection thing. I'm just gonna let it build up a bit.
You can like drain it
in the complete wrong direction, by the way.
Well, you never specified.
I was like,
what can we learn? What can we make
you
that
go
helps
this
our
way?
Area of life?
We want to catch the wind. Oh, so plop, as plop. It goes, our sail was in the right direction. I was wrong.
Oh, so it was almost as though I was doing the right thing.
Yeah.
You want to say sorry?
Yeah.
You want to say
sorry?
Yeah.
What's that? Go on. Sorry.
There we go.
What? Oh, you want? I thought you said you want to see something. I was like, yeah.
Do you want to say sorry? Is what I said.
Say.
No, not
say
at all.
Sorry.
I can see something as well. Is that on the cards?
I could do with
wait,
a
we have cards.
Yeah.
Wait. Anybody want to play cards?
We could play cards right now.
Play cards? What do you mean play cards right now? How can we play cards?
Is this big eye? No, it's the moon.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa.
Whoa, look at that massive
floating
island.
Oh my god.
Massive floating island in the sky.
The moon was in the water when I looked at it.
I love how quickly defensive you get.
Because you immediately jumped down my throat.
Yeah, it's my favorite pastime.
Guys, look at that floating island in the sky.
It's so crazy.
I hate you so much.
Yoink. I'm gonna need food.
Food.
I can fish you some food.
Food. I've fished a bit.
There we go.
I need nails for a collection.
I'm also just making sure to keep topping up like the salt water, so if anyone needs water.
Let me make another.
Any scraps?
Fishing rod.
The, what's it called? Discord is really weird when it tells you that someone's streaming in a Discord, because it would be like, want to watch something? Well, cool, because XYZ is streaming right now. And I'm like, why are you being so coy about it? Just tell me that they're streaming. Oh no, I ate the more tilapia.
Oh, Bet got it.
I got it.
I'll get you some more food.
I'm excellent.
My mouse just keeps like veering right every so often. It's really weird.
Bam.
Unsteady at sea.
If anybody's got any plastic, I want to keep trying to expand our raft.
Tiniest little pomfret I've ever seen in my life.
I was going to say, I think we need to get onto a shore so we can get a bunch of wood from
stone and stuff. Yeah, and wood.
No.
Oh, no, okay, never mind. Let's not do that.
No.
Oh, I've got another decoration package.
Let's go.
Hibiscus. I've learnt hibiscus.
Hibiscus.
I already use resources to make a sofa.
Well, I already know us. Okay, let's fish again.
These are really bad seas. Like scrumptious, and then the rest look ugly.
Scrumptious.
What looks scrumptious and ugly?
Look at these two Man's planks over here. They look really lovely.
Oh, because I'm repairing it slowly, one by one.
Ah.
I'm using special wood.
Yeah.
The special wood, my.
Special wood.
You can't use that. Fortunately, it's after dark, so it's allowed.
What does that mean?
Stop. It means there was a
daylight hours. Can you?
There was like water cooler. What is it called? Waterhouse rule of the British.
Watershed. Watershed.
That's the one.
Yeah, 9 p.m. or so.
Yeah, I don't know why it's called the watershed rule.
Oh,
I actually have looked this up before. It's weird.
You would know it now. Oh yeah.
But I don't remember.
See, that's the most annoying thing when you know a fact.
I know this, but yeah. I don't.
Oh, you thief.
Now you know how I feel.
Do you want me to look it up?
A ragtime boy.
I hate you.
That will probably do.
Let me get the barrel. You got the crate.
Okay, go on, get the barrel. Go on.
No, please, Elle, don't. Elle, I hate you. She's the worst. That was mean. Let me get this barrel.
Oh, mister.
I missed her.
We've got a Mr. Man. I've got to completely abandon my responsibilities of self-care and making sure I don't die.
How badly do you need food?
What I need to do is pour out this.
Oh, it's okay, Celestial. The shot got rid of the one that was the wrong way around. It's not clear? Or we just made it up for fun?
I think it's to do with, like, because a watershed is where, like, two rivers meet, and I think it's something to do with, like, the... It sort of meets together, as in like adults and kids can watch. I don't really know.
I see.
If anybody has two bits of plastic.
Well, I've got a big boy as well.
Oh, hang on, there's some in the storage.
I made a streamer. Oh wait, there's a island right there.
Let's go.
MCC.
I don't know if we'll.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Pass. MCC island. Oh my god. Pass.
I think we're going towards the island.
Scott, are you excited for MCC island?
Yes.
Good answer.
I feel contractually I need to say yes. Who turned the sail?
We're not going towards
it. Oh, look at the cute little streamer on the side of this.
Yeah, I put a little streamer down.
That's cute.
I've got a paddle as well.
You can tell the wind's going.
Yeah.
I'm going to steal some food.
We need to drop anchor. Have you put the anchor down?
I've not put it down yet. I'm waiting.
No, but you can, it's like a thing that attaches onto the boat and then you let it down off the side.
Okay, I've put it down.
Yeah, so when...
Red flag, literally.
Why can't say pick up?
My chat's being really funny today, and I feel like I need to be funnier in order to, like...
Should I anchor down?
Outdo them.
Probably no.
Eh.
Yay, we can actually all go on here without
fear
of being left behind.
Losing everything. Oh,
yay.
I can't, because I need to drink water.
I need planks.
Watermelon!
Sugar? Hi.
I'll stay on boat watch in case the shark comes and eats it.
Oh, I need some more planks so I can make an axe.
That's
I'm smacking some
well.
Trees so we can hopefully get more planks.
I need four more planks and then I can make an axe.
Oh no, get up!
We for sure need stone.
Yeah, well, I'll get some of that as well.
Cool.
I heard the
dang,
shark.
Okay. I heard the chomp.
The chomp.
It's like a shark chomp.
Yeah.
How?
You know, for how small they are, these little fish really do give you a lot of... Who's
yeah,
eating?
They do.
Just look over at Eloise, is just absolutely mangeing on that watermelon.
What is a mangeing?
Yeah, it was really yummy, thank you.
It's just
I'm not going to have to worry about water for a while.
Why, what's she done?
I was gonna say
the watermelons.
Oh, see my water. Oh wait, is he gonna eat this? No, he's not. He's thinking about it.
Come here then. Bad
you,
word that
you,
I can't
thank
say.
Thank you. Thank you. I heard that get stopped in your throat.
Yeah. I'm muted in real life.
I'm gonna cook. Can I cook the catfish?
No, you
can't.
I don't think you can.
Yeah,
I'm just like this cooked pomfret. Check the description, Eloise.
Where
look
is
at,
it?
Look at the description of that.
Where?
At your feet.
It's on the floor.
Look down.
I need a fish. I need to.
There's one cooking here. You
can for real, for real.
A nice little snack.
I'm gonna throw that because I don't need it and I don't.
Oh,
someone
there's
else
a cooked tower here.
There you go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yum.
You can have some food.
I'd like it, please.
No, don't give it to Ben.
Yummy, I'll
already
eat
it. Sure, you have the tilapia.
You guys know you're allowed to eat even if you're not starving, yeah? That's like,
yeah,
that's
like I'm trying to just get full on food.
You don't have to be on death to like. I need to grab more.
How do we get a metal ingot?
You have to get them from the sides.
Or,
like, yeah, the ores around islands.
Where's the shop? Someone tell me on the ow. Okay, there's the shark. Hello. Hello, Sharky.
Sharky.
We should probably get moved.
What?
Oh.
No, we need stone. We need to get the stone from the seafloor.
Oh, and then I'll trust you guys to do that.
And probably the scrap, right?
You what?
The scrap metal?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put all of our like
You know the shark's like attacking you.
That's fine. I have enough health.
I need water.
Water.
Okay, I'm putting a bit of mackerel in the storage.
Oh, I want it.
No, I didn't say it was for you.
Oh, it's for me now. Yum.
It's getting a bit choppy.
Oh, no, she's eating it. Oh, it is getting a bit choppy.
What do I do with the blueprint?
Wait, is the island going to sink?
No,
the
island's
gonna sink once you take it.
You mean it, you mean you're worried the tide's gonna. The islands don't sink, dude.
Ah, maybe they're.
Do we need to
Sharky?
Go?
Sharky!
You trying to kill the shark?
Yet.
Does anyone else have a red flower?
Oh no.
I just chucked it in the ocean. Hold on, it's sinking to the bottom of the seafloor as I look at it now.
How do I get.
It's getting really choppy.
Yeah, I don't think the game likes us being here.
Should we leave?
We should leave.
I think this is the game's way of saying,
okay,
hey, I don't
I'm gonna
want
remove the anchor
anymore.
Once.
Get on, get on, Beck.
I'm removing, it's removed.
Oh my god, Kyle.
That's a really clever system by the game.
Right, and then we need
to rotate. Yeah, it might just be random.
Oh, and did you get the other red flower, did you see?
No, I'm afraid not.
I've got it.
Oh, can I get it?
Yeah, there you go, it's on the floor.
Do we have any wood?
Yeah, I do.
Could we start cooking some of these? Can you like place it all on the, along this our production line?
Yeah.
Oh, and come here a minute.
What's
it's
that?
Filling
over
now.
Here.
What's happening here then?
That's for you.
I was gonna destroy that, and then I was like, nah, that would be mean.
Thank you.
But it was very much
very wavy.
My thumb was like on the.
Thank you for
destroy
not
button.
Destroying the roses I made. I would have done a little cry.
You shouldn't tell me that's why I would have done it.
Well, I'm glad
what
you didn't.
Here? I threw this here. What's this going on here? Someone's hook is just there.
Hey, can I tell you a secret?
Yeah.
What?
I spell
iCup.
Oh my god. I see you.
Yeah.
What's the last
Hang
one?
On a second.
What?
Hang on a minute.
I'm in the water somehow. I've been submerged. I was on the raft and then suddenly I was under the raft. I was just sailing forward and then it was just like, now you're under. Good enjoy.
It's a random event, actually. It's when no clip turns on.
Yeah, that's what it felt like. Yeah.
It's really clever of the game.
If we surround our entire thing with collectors, we won't have to do another day's work in our life.
Let's do it.
It'll just be like passive income.
Good to me.
Yeah,
like
that's
cryptocurrency.
True.
Wait, hang on a second.
NFTs, NFTs. We don't support NFTs, I promise. Only in video, not even in video games. Only, not even in video games.
No, no, you're putting the. It's not where the stream is showing that it's pointing forwards right now.
Yeah, the sail is not going the right way.
Yes.
That
oh,
is.
No, say so, yeah.
Eh, I need to sneeze.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Why is there no materials?
Oh, just sneeze.
This is the longest. Huh? Oh, there we go. That's the longest we've been without seeing like stuff in the ocean.
Yeah, when you get closer to, you go for like patches of there not being anything at all. Da, da, da.
Okay.
Does anyone have a bit of wood? One bit of wood.
No, yeah. I've got one bit. Yeah.
No, I've.
No, oh, I've got it back one up again.
Okay, great. Yeah, if you just drop that.
I didn't pick it up.
There you go. No, yeah, just drop that on the ground. That's fine. Thank you.
Oh, we're in a patch where there's nothing.
Hey Google, stop. My Google just went off and started just mouthing off at me for some reason. It's like, I'm actually in the middle of something here, Google. Can you not? Yeah, you just said I didn't understand, yeah.
Oh, I just got palm leaves coming out
Google.
My hands.
Out your what?
Out your hands?
Yeah.
I need that bit of wood. Please don't take it.
I'll take it and give it to you.
Please
okay,
don't.
Thanks.
Take me now.
There you go.
No one.
Silence.
How do I? Does anyone else have any food on them?
Oh, these flowers are really nice.
Thank you. Yeah.
I think that forget the whole worrying about starving to death. Those flowers have really saved the day.
I'm sorry. Ill. The flowers were made. The flowers were made of red. The flowers were made of red flowers and clay. Two things we don't use for anything else.
What's it?
If I want to be able to make that, I will make some flowers.
I love how I immediately clocked that Eloise was setting us up.
I killed it! I killed it!
You killed it!
You did it!
I
quick harvest it! Did you get the meat?
Oh, guys!
Quick, start cooking it. That'll like take you from zero to
100.
Yeah,
I know.
Hunger.
Look at all my meat.
Let's go.
Okay, so so Kyle's dead. Can we call the new shark Shark?
Yeah, why not? Thank Kyle's you. Dead, everyone. Can we get some people?
Woo, Dubs in chat. Dead Kyle.
Wait. We need to specify that it's shark.
Guys,
Kyle.
Look at me.
You look.
Whoa!
Fantastic.
Shark slayer.
Yeah.
I was waiting for Beck to be like, so I had the option of food or this, and I chose this.
I do need probably some food.
Well, you can have one of these big hunkin' chunks of meat.
Hunkin' chunks of meat.
If you like, if you're partial.
if you please.
I would say I'm partial.
Oh, there you go, mate. Amazing.
Incredible.
Sorry, shark. The next shark, we've got to call something that isn't. Carl is dead. Carl has been slaughtered.
The new shark.
Bruno Pop, Carl is dead, chat.
Carl is dead.
Yeah. Please feel free to put an exclamation,
this
just S exclamation mark, Kyle.
This collector is doing nothing.
It's because we've put it for some reason in the corner, which is
the
one of the worst
spot.
Places for it to be. I
the
hate
what's
this.
Doing
I don't
nothing?
Want this bit to hear.
Wait, what's doing nothing?
The
collector.
Collector.
I mean, when we first put it down, it was on an edge, but then we added a wall. But you also can't just move it, like.
Does anyone know how to?
We
just moved it to the
game.
Side. Oh yeah, we will need another anchor.
Yeah. You can make it more permanent one, but I don't know if we can yet.
No, I need another.
I remember
does
when
anyone
was still alive.
Does anyone have a plank I can have to make a?
Yep.
Thank you for the wood.
You're welcome.
There's a big barrel over there.
I'm putting the anchor back in that same corner.
Oh, there is. I should make us a paddle in case we need to.
I have one. Where are we going? That we're going
towards that
way.
Big thing.
Shark slayer.
I can't believe
wait,
you look.
Wait, this is the moment
oh my God.
Where we should be.
Stop
what?
It.
Be what?
There's a shark, guys. Come on.
This is the moment that we should be getting everything from, like, the ocean by swimming.
Yeah, because the shark's dead.
The shark's dead. We should
I'm
be swimming
off.
Right now.
Oh, how long is it dead for?
About a couple minutes.
It'll come back and then attack us and we just get back on the boat.
I'm off. I'm in the ocean.
I'm also intrigued that my character...
Oh, I just realized how much I hate being off of the boat. Sorry, say again.
It's really funny how you can just be in the ocean like entirely in water apparently. And then just jump out of the water. Like, that's an insane feat of strength.
Yeah, yeah, you're like a dolphin.
Yeah, like, you're just, like, hopping out, like, a few feet out of the water. Kyle's in my chat and is sad. Well,
because we killed the... Oh, Kyle. Kyle.
Yeah. Well, not the shark, is in the chat.
Oh, it's an anchor.
Yeah, don't drop it. Don't pick it up.
I appear to be dying.
Oh, there you go. Have this. Look, have this.
Oh, I need this shark meat as well. I'm also dying.
There's two more on there.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this one.
I think there's one each. There's one each.
I'll do some fishing.
Oh, that is a big boy island. That was a big boy island. Hang on.
Hang on.
Oh, I need some wood to make a fishing.
We go the shark because the way I'm facing, there was a big boy island over there.
Oh, let's go a moment, Owen. That's bad.
What?
Hey, let's go.
Well, yeah. Also, I made a. Yeah, I put a calendar so we've survived for 3 days.
Look at that!
We may not want to go over there.
I want to go.
Maybe we might. Okay. I think, what have we got to lose? Look, it's just a fun time.
Is there bad things on the island?
I have been outvoted. I will stay silent.
Why? What's
majority
over
wins,
there, Owen?
Idiot.
Owen?
I'm just trying to get wood.
But what's over there?
Does anyone have 3 planks?
What's over there? No, why wouldn't you tell me?
What is that?
Milk? You can get milk? Oh my God, that
why wouldn't you answer me? Why? What's over there?
I'm trying to get
know.
Things.
He doesn't know. He doesn't know.
No, look, it's totally
is
fine.
Is the shark back?
Hey, real quick.
Is
can
that
someone
a giant
make
a bird?
Can someone make a paddle real quick just in case we need one in the near future?
We should. I'm going to rotate it the other way.
Yeah, that would be a grand idea.
Can we go?
There is a giant bird.
I tried to warn you guys, but you were like, no, let's go over there.
It's just a bird.
Okay, great. Full steam ahead. Let's go.
Okay.
We've just got to 3 days survived. We just got there.
Yo, chat real quick. What are we calling the bird?
Birdo.
Dimitri.
Birdo. Nice, Dimitri. Does anyone have any food? I don't have a fishing rod.
Another shark! There's another shark! Oh my god!
Shark!
Yeah, the shark.
Okay,
wait,
don't stand still.
I'm the shark killer, I'll get his bird.
Apparently.
So the bird will kill us if we stand still for more than 5 seconds?
Seemingly so.
Do we want to be here? Also, I need more...
I don't know. What have we got to lose?
Move
we
around.
100% do not want to be here.
Well, but there's stuff on the island. I don't see what the problem is. It's just a bird.
There is
just
also,
be ready
there,
to go.
There is 2 anchors. We only need to use one.
Okay.
Does the bird attack at any point? Or is it only if you stand still? Like, Owen seems to know more than he's letting on here, and I feel like he's just letting us figure out
ourselves.
I don't
want to ruin the content that the other two are...
Jack,
I've never seen this before. I've never seen the bird. This is a new concept for me.
I have only heard of the bird.
The bird is the word.
What is
the... The word is the bird.
The bird is not the bird. I've got shark head
on.
He's going to be scared of me. I'm scary.
Do we need to go in during the night time?
Well, I mean, we're here now.
I'm going. Look, if something bad happens, know it was
the shark is...
Yeah, I know. The shark's having a bit of a moment with me. Hello, Mr. Bird.
I'm not stepping foot on this island.
All right, I'm on the island.
Can we drop anchor?
Drop anchor now on.
I don't know how.
Just got to it and push the L cart with like, an option to drop it.
It does not.
Everybody's heard about
I'm on the top bit. I'm going to cut down.
How have you gotten there already?
Oh, there you go. Pick up.
And then drop off.
I can't break that. Okay. I can hear the bird. But I don't know where the bird is.
It's above us.
There's multiple
among
birds.
Us?
There's just seagulls.
Hang on. There's also boars.
Boars? I love boars.
Hello, Mr. Bird.
Bird.
Do you think if we sing for it, it'll be fine?
Oh, he's a boar. Oh, is he angry? He's a warthog. He loves it. He charged me.
He loves it.
Pumbaa?
Ah, Pumbaa, no. Bad Pumbaa, bad.
Sugar high.
It's happening. It started happening.
What's happening?
Yo, just don't stop moving.
Okay, I'm still moving. I'm fighting Pumba right now. We love it.
Oh, I think I see you fighting Pumba. I'll come to help.
I'm doing a great job right now. Ow!
Are you sure?
He hurt. Yeah, he hurts a little bit, but...
Can't make a fishing
you just gotta dodge his charging.
Can't make a fishing rod.
Why can't you make a fishing rod? Grow up.
Shork!
What?
He's still going for you, Beck. He's only interested in you.
Well, he needs to calm out. Calm down a little bit.
Why is it...
Can't stab him. Ow!
Oh, he's picked you up. He like put L on his head and was like, no. Oh no, he's coming for me now. L, you're back, you're up. Go.
Okay, I don't have a weapon anymore.
Oh.
Wait, I'm fine. Why are we saying
I tried to hook him.
I meant to say back.
Can I hook him? No, I can't hook him. I don't have a weapon. Oh, the bird. Ah! The bird!
Yeah.
I got it. Wait, L, no, Beck, I'm going to pick up the hog and bring it. Give me a minute.
Okay. Can I hook the bird?
Oh, there we go. I got it. I have meat.
Please get back.
Oh, we're so set.
I can't make an axe.
So many watermelons.
Oh, perfect. If you have watermelon, good.
I have three.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
I kind of want to hook the bird, though.
We're missing
No,
Beck.
We need to leave.
Oh, there he is!
We need to leave, Beck!
Oh, I can't...
How do we lift the anchor?
I'm dead. Can you come get me?
Oh, Beck!
You're dead!
Hey, guys,
I'm just on the coast. He dropped a rock on my head.
That's why. Yes, I was.
That's why you were saying, "Don't stop moving." I understand.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you for rescuing me. Such a funny angle on the screen.
Right, let's
thank
go.
You.
Pat got none of the visuals of that. All they got was,
how
"It's fine. Just step on the island," followed by
Okay, I've picked up the
my rock.
Okay,
oh, there's a lot
moving.
Of bird.
Yeah, we're moving.
We should go. Please, can we not go on any more bird islands?
Why?
Well, I like the bird.
That was really successful.
Yeah,
we landed. I wanna hook him.
One of us died.
She's back.
Because I was doing a silly thing.
Being an idiot.
Oh, watch out on the boat.
Yes, I know.
I just slide again.
This is why we don't come here.
Did we die? No. Do I have a sick boar head? Yes.
I can't even pick you up because every time I go to pick you up, I go to pet.
I've got Beckymon. If you get up, I can...
Put me down right now.
We need to move the bed.
Can someone put planks on my fire so I can eat, please?
I'm going to make a crop plot. We should make crop plots.
Okay, but does someone have planks so they can light my fire,
no,
please?
Yes,
are you asking us to relight your fire, Scott?
Your love is my only desire, Beck.
Yeah.
Desire.
I want resources.
Wait, Beck, look at my head.
Oh, yeah!
Oh.
I
just need the
one.
Bird one.
I was the bait. I really thought I could hook a bird and it would be really cool. I could hook it, but it didn't let me and I'm really sad. That would be really cool.
It would be.
Come on.
What's that? Oh, it's a hook.
There you go,
I feel like every time something's about to hit the collector, I see own hook it instead, and I'm like, if you leave it for a second, it will also go in there. You're just wasting durability.
I'm impatient. Oh, the bird. Ah, the bird.
I thought I was going to try and get it on my hook, and it would have been really cool, but it didn't work. And
well,
now I'm
look,
just standing in double bed.
Jelly.
Oh, jellyfish.
Get in the water.
What if I did?
You'll get hurt.
How hurt?
Stop trying to test things.
Hello. Ow!
Eggs!
It hurt. Don't go in the water.
Not bad. Oh, I really need some planks. Oh, for Pete's sake.
Who's Pete?
The
shark.
Shark.
No, the shark.
The
shark.
Bird's Pete.
Right, can I have this so I can get some planks, please?
Can I finally get a fishing rod? I need three
Here,
more.
I'll give you some planks.
Oh, what I've done is accidentally gone in the water again.
How many planks do you need?
That's not what you meant to do.
I think it's six to make a thingy.
I only have three.
Right, I have some.
We'll take those, thank you.
One more.
Thank you.
What are you making?
Okay, so I'm making a crock pot, so then we can start growing fruit.
Oh, I love fruit.
So then I can do.
Why won't you plant?
Why can't I plant this?
How do you get a bolt?
No.
I think you find them in the big crate.
Okay.
Why can't I plant?
Is it seeds you need?
Yeah, I've got seeds. A pineapple's too big.
Yeah, it might be too big.
Probably.
You have the option. There's some flower seeds if you want those.
Pineapples grow on trees.
Owen.
Oh, Owen.
No. No, please, we need a paddle.
There we go, I paddled. I got you. You're welcome.
Thanks, Scott, being the only person who tried to save me in that situation.
I don't get over it.
I was just looking at you. It was funny watching you struggle, I'm not gonna lie. Comedic.
Update, we need to make a large crop plot or a medium one, which requires so much more.
I don't have any more to give, Elle.
That's fine.
The way they were just watching him. Yeah, they don't care about my safety.
We do.
I got some
pineapple seeds, by the way. You said you got some, like.
Bark. Yeah, I thought it won't plant them. I think we need a larger one.
You need potatoes, I think.
Yeah. Grow beets or potatoes. So if you have a beet or a potato, plant it in there unless you're desperate for food.
Okay, I don't have any of those. Bah. Oh, a big storage box.
Oh yeah.
Can I move this sail to like further out? It feels very in the way.
It could be anywhere on the boat.
I know, I just feel like it feels very in the way.
I'm saying it could be even on the like corner and it will work.
Okay, perfect.
Damn it.
We need to go to another safe island, I think. Where we can get more like stone resources and stuff.
Yeah, has anyone else so far made a what pig?
Kill the shark again when we get there.
What?
And then we can harvest from the floor without any trouble. Don't want no trouble, mister.
I don't want no trouble, mister.
It's raining.
To survive.
Quick, put some bowls out or whatever to catch water.
some bowls.
We probably shouldn't put this on the very corner in case the shark comes and eats it.
Good point.
Well, it's not on the very corner. It's like on the middle part.
Does
that count as the corner?
Maybe, I don't know. No.
I've been waiting
for that to get close the entire time.
You say that every time.
We're on a communist raft, okay?
I planted it. I've done agriculture.
Hey.
She's farming.
Oh wait, there's an island all the way to the right.
If anybody has any scrap.
Way over there.
Oh, we've got some scrap. I can make us a medium.
Hey?
I'm constantly low on wood.
Yeah, I'm the same. I always need more wood.
Fresh water. Let's get some fresh water on those.
You've now just got that stuck in my head, too.
Yeah, my bad.
Wood.
I mean, maybe that's pretty obvious, but.
Okay.
I'm getting hungry again.
There's some fish on there.
There's a raft just near us.
That's what I was putting us towards. I thought it was an island, but it turns out it was just a raft.
A boat.
If we can get a big fire, we can cook these catfish.
I've used all of my paddle. This is as close as I can get us.
This is as close as I can land us. I don't know how to do a big fire.
It's like an advanced gorilla, is it not? Okay,
Beck,
I swear your thing just landed on it.
Land on it. Maybe you can't hook them. Maybe I made that up.
No, I think you can hook them in.
All right, I got it.
Okay, they're ready to fight you as soon as you try and get back.
What do you get? I got a recipe for some stew.
Stew.
For a cooking pot, if we ever get one of them.
Nice. Yeah, we very much need wood. There's like barely any wood on this boat.
Yeah, not got any either.
We're also in a dry patch. Oh wait, there's a bunch of stuff.
A bunch of stuff.
Oh.
Anyone who's got a fishing rod, you should.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, no. Yeah, I just found the water.
Has anyone got a fishing rod?
No.
Has anybody got food? I am dying.
Well, yeah.
I have a fishing rod. Yes.
Got fishing then, mate.
Okay, we don't have any wood to cook it though.
Well, there's a bit left on the grills, so okay. You can cook one. So anyone's gonna die of starvation, they can get. Why is everyone
you need food? Right, here's a food. Here's some food.
I'll need food.
Okay, everybody. Eloise. Yep. Food. There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody. Eloise. I present Eloise.
By the way, the shark is on the...
Oh my gosh, you need to tell me when that's happening.
Yeah, I just did. That was the whole thing I just told you that it was happening.
Yeah, but you kind
also,
of...
Also, a seagull has just ruined our beats.
Oh yeah, we need to make a scarecrow.
Oh my god. Why is the wildlife so against us?
It's all going terribly wrong.
It's all getting out of hand now if we
you
don't look out for each other.
You would say that in a ruder way if Owen wasn't here.
You want me to leave?
No.
What does that mean?
Yeah.
I don't let him leave. These are being mean.
Well, yeah.
Thanks.
That's the dynamic.
What if that wasn't your dynamic though, Beck? What if you were just supportive friends?
Funny. I am a supportive friend.
Can we get a dry brick? Is that possible? We probably need a wet
brick. Yeah, but we need to go to an island and get... This is what I mean. We need to get the seafloor stuff because we're not able to get any of the bricks or rock or anything to
just
like,
for
upgrade.
Oh, sand and clay,
also,
I get you.
I'm like dying, just if anyone has any food at all.
What do you need?
Any food.
A food.
Yeah, here you go.
Oh, thank you.
Got a tennis. We have it.
I did. That's why I asked.
Fair enough.
I was like, it wasn't like I just dropped in the ground. I was like, ah, no, I'm dead.
Wait, where is that going?
I'm going for a bit of a screwy one because I need planks and I don't have a hook.
We need a spear.
I've got a spear.
Owie. Seagull, stop him. Why is that the animation for eating?
Oh, goddammit.
I got it.
Are the watermelons done? Oh, they're getting there.
I got it.
Owen, do you want my spear? You're quicker with it.
Sure.
Ah!
Oh, it's
thank you.
It was bouncing.
Bouncing? I got a raw potato!
Oh yeah,
I can plant this, I think.
Oh god, why does the raft keep ejecting me?
Watch out there, buddy.
That's right.
I didn't actually want that salt water, but I had to just use it because, I mean, that fresh water.
Okay, wait, if someone gives me another leaf and four planks, I can make a scarecrow.
Oh, I have so many leaves.
Yeah.
There you go. Look, what?
There you go.
I just threw them. Did you get them?
Yeah, I got them. Thank you. No more losing our crops.
No more crop loss.
No more crop loss.
And he said no more crop loss.
Bye. And there was no more crop loss.
There was no
more.
Oh
my god, I love him. What's his name?
You.
His name is you?
No, like E-U-E.
E-U-E like a sheep.
Wait, no. Ew.
It sounds like one of those toys, you know, when you turn up and say, dang. That's what it sounds like.
All right.
Or as Kyle does when he, not the shark, the person.
Well, the shark is dead. Oh, wait, there's an island.
There's an island to our left slightly. Yeah.
Does that thing impede your vision, Scott?
What, the head?
Hmm.
No. Who put the sail up?
Me, I was trying to get some wood.
No, I can still see. Wait, yours impairs your vision?
Yeah, I have like shark jaws on.
Mine is just
funny.
Mine is. Wait a minute, do I look like a evil movie villain? Am I just saying?
Yeah, you look like.
You do. Yes, you really do.
My gosh, it's Far Cry over again.
Oh, Mr. Please. I know I owe you $3,000, but I can't get it to you. Please, I've got a wife and kids.
Time to walk the plank. Get in the ocean.
Island, little island.
I'm his lackey.
Yeah, get in.
That is a little island.
Shark girl and boar boy.
No, that's mine. Yeah.
Oh, I'm starving. Yeah. I'm starving again, just so everyone's aware.
Not right now.
I don't have any food, unfortunately. These watermelons seem like they're nearly done.
Well,
they are rather large.
Wait, Scott, this beetroot might also... No, it's not done.
Great Scott.
Great Scott.
By the way,
island.
the rule, or what I've just basically, I assume so you have as well, is that any, oh, there's a scarecrow attacking her. Oh, I can't stop him attacking
there's
you.
There's a scarecrow attacking.
Oh God. How did he jump through the boat?
How did he do that?
Also, no, the scarecrow was attacking. So I was trying to say.
Go, ow, Mr. Shark, please. That's really horrible.
Well, you said you didn't have the money.
Oh, this is looking like one of those islands where we're not going to be able to get, like, higher up on it.
Looks like a bird island.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
I bought a lantern so we have light in the nighttime.
I really want more wood on the boat.
Right, well, what we're going to do is we're going to get to that island and we're going to get more wood. Mental.
Okay, that's a great idea.
Yeah.
I am, like, going to starve to death, just so everyone's aware.
I'm working on
the boat. There's a fish on the boat. Sharks on our sail!
No, not the streamer!
I've got it.
Hey, take the streamer! Oh. No!
I got it.
Give me two planks, I can reinforce this. Do we have any wood? I bet we don't, do we?
I have three planks.
Let's go.
Do we have an anchor?
No. There should be one. I need two. Oh, it's gone.
I think it ate it.
Is there any way to rotate a plank of thing after?
What
it's
is that? Place? What are those plants over there?
I think they're just the coast. It's like comes out over here.
Yeah. Does anyone have stone that can make a plank? I've got
so much stone. There's 13 stone.
There's a fish on the grill. It's going to be done soon, I assume.
Where did you put the 13 stone? I'm confused.
I've just thrown it there. Someone's picked it up.
Hello?
We should drop anchor in a second.
Well, I need to make an anchor for us to drop it.
Oh, what? We don't have...
That's why I needed the stone.
I don't suppose anyone has any food, do they? I might die.
No. I also don't have any food.
There's probably watermelons on this one.
Watermelons.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's only going to do me good for just a little bit, though.
The ship has just kind of caught on this, but by the way, we have no way of moving it. So
I thought you said you were making stone,
but then it disappeared, and I don't know where it went.
We need to cut down this tree. Beck, cut down this tree. There's mangoes.
Owen, did you pick up stones?
Okay, I can't yet. Do anyone have planks, by the way?
Yes, I have two.
I need four.
There's a thing up here. There's
watermelon.
Oh no.
Any planks in it?
Just only two there.
We'll probably want to pick that stuff up off the deck. Does anyone have two planks?
I think what's happened is when you've thrown your stone, because you did it as you were running, it just bounced off the boat and went into the ocean.
Oh, no.
So for future, we don't just drop
stuff. Do you have two planks?
No, I have nothing.
Did he get it? Not from the barrel?
I have three planks.
No, I couldn't. I couldn't get the barrel.
She really fell off.
You fell off?
Thank you.
So I can make an axe and I can get more planks. Not that many though. These trees don't give that many planks. You got planks now. Where do you get planks?
Yeah. I got them from the barrel. How many do you need?
I've got them now.
Oh.
Okay.
Well, no, they're mine now.
I just wanted to make sure you didn't leave them.
Whee!
I got a mango.
It's becoming nighttime again.
No, not nighttime.
Okay.
Not nighttime or all the mobs will cut. Oh, wait, no, wrong game. Sorry.
And the mobs will come out. That's scary.
Oh, no, scary mob.
Okay, so I can. Oh, we just need fresh water for these.
Okay, on it now.
This isn't a bird island, Tunis. This is a normal island.
Yeah. No, I was fine.
He's fine.
Yeah,
he's having a great time. Whoa, we're spinning hard.
I think it's because the game doesn't want us to be here, probably.
Yeah.
No, it's fine. We're meant to.
Whoa! Oh. Okay, are you sure about that? It just like gives like a big old 180.
Do these need watering or is someone
stunting on them?
Why can't I break these?
I don't know.
It's a bit broken, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like
I think it thinks we should be swimming. I think the game thinks we should be swimming, so then we're not swimming. So then it's
well,
like
I'm dying of starvation again.
I can't get up. Here. Take the cooked beet. Eat it.
Well, that's a completely different problem now.
Yeah, this is... We're not doing good food-wise at the moment.
No, we were doing really well when we had, I think fish for us a little bit, but we don't have the wood to...
Okay, I have 15 planks now.
Hang on, I might actually be able to get us a better fishing rod.
You have 15 planks? That's huge.
Yeah, I just got
I've got some metal fishing rods.
Oh, wait, there's more trees. There's more trees.
I've got a metal fishing rod, so.
Awesome.
Probably able to
use, how do you fish on this game?
It's very simple. You just throw it and then click it. When the plank comes.
I think he's going to bait the ship. He looks like he's thinking about it. He's on this side.
He's thinking about it.
You can't do that to me.
It just choose bait.
No, yeah,
it was
in the water.
It anyway.
And then when it bobs, you bring it back in.
Wait, I can't really see when it bobs, though.
It'll tell you, it'll give you a last mouse.
Oh, okay.
We're floating away now, by the way. We've been knocked offshore.
You not float away?
I don't know.
I'm going for the swimming. I'm going to eat this coconut and I'm going to swim.
Good luck.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
Oh my gosh,
I need four planks.
For Pete's sake, if I accidentally fall into the stupid ocean again, I'm going to get really cross.
Really cross. There we go, we got it. I got it. Right, I have lots of planks now. What do we need them for?
Yay, cooking things. Let's begin cooking.
Yeah.
Okay, cook. Everything's full now.
Can I get four planks for a paddle? That'd be handy to have.
There you go, there's five bonus planks.
Thanks,
did you get it? Okay. No, you're welcome. It's all good.
I don't know about that.
What? You don't know about what?
don't know about that.
I don't know about that.
There we go.
We can
I'm starving again.
Big storage if we want to.
Oh, wait, hang on.
Oh, wait,
I planted some raw potatoes.
Good stuff. Anything we need from here?
Is anyone nearly dying? Because I have one more watermelon.
What do we need the most?
God, I'm on it. No, it's not. It's fine.
Oh, and there's a watermelon if you want to.
I don't know why I did that. I'll take it for the time being. Just in case anyone needs it later. I turned around and there was a moment
where you
were going in like a circle and like you were doing some kind of tribal running around the fire.
This is overcooked now. Everybody man their stations.
What are you dying for?
Wait, there are three watermelons in the storage and no one was saying.
No, there was, and I said, hey, I've had one. Does anyone need anything? And you didn't say anything, so I gave the other one to Owen. Because you don't pay attention.
Someone's busy trying to get us fish.
Back. Right. Oh god, okay. We need to make wet bricks, which means we need to get to another island
and clay
and actually get the stuff from the seafloor,
yes,
like I said.
Yes,
that we
I support this.
Time.
I support this movement from Becumon.
I'm moving so fast.
We're having like political parties on the boat and we run from like,
to the boat. To our right, there is another island, by the way, up ahead and to our right.
Okay, cool, let's go to it.
What do you believe? What do you stand for, Becumon?
I've got a stupid big fish.
Oh my gosh, me too, I love that. You've got my vote.
Big fish.
Wait, she stands for what?
Not dying.
Oh, I agree.
Okay, well, we can't all agree because then we won't have another like opposite party.
I could just win unanimously.
I guess this boat has never had a female leader, and I think that's very problematic, so...
Yeah, that's so true.
I feel like this boat has just never had a leader.
Please answer this question. Do you just pour liquid, or is there a command that
says
water?
For it.
Okay, I will not use it then.
Needs to be fresh, I think.
Good question, Eloise.
Also, the things don't need watered right now. It says
none of this needs watering, yeah.
Yeah, up ahead there's an to our right there's an island.
If you stand for nothing, what do you fall for? So true.
Wait, hang on, is that the island we just went to?
No.
Yeah, that one is. That one.
No, it's not. But which one?
Is it not? The one
I think
that was behind
the moment, I'm pretty sure in this game, the moment an island de-renders, it then is removed.
Yeah, so spin us to this way.
I'm pretty sure. I don't think you can really like revisit an island.
It looks a lot like the island we were just on, but no.
It does, doesn't it?
Does anyone have... I need 4 stone and I can make an anchor.
I don't have any, sorry.
Got one.
Thank you. Okay, no, that's enough. I've got so much stone. I'm going to throw the anchor here, so when we get to the island, we just eat it in.
Great.
Or actually, I'm going to move it to a reinforced
anchor's like one-time uses.
Yeah, for now, these
are. That's sad.
Can you fish for...
Oh, wait, there is another anchor. There's one behind a seal.
Yeah, there's a better one, yeah.
No,
oh, yeah,
there's
I put
two.
One down.
Yeah.
Yeah, I put one down. Sorry, I didn't...
Yeah, you
didn't
one. You my one.
Didn't tell us that she did it.
What? I didn't do anything. I'm fishing.
I'm starving to death.
Hang on. I can't until I've got this fish, but
wow,
I have fish.
Sunrise.
There we go.
Oh, the shark's really been quiet recently.
Are you still starving to death?
Yeah.
Come here. There, on the floor.
Mercy.
Eat the floor fish.
Floor fish.
We've also got, I'm gonna plant some more watermelon. Water it.
What am I missing? Did I break my fishing rod again?
I made a metal one, so
we can make shark bait if we get a raw herring and a raw pomfret.
Oh, really?
And then, yeah, and then we can put that down and the shark won't bother us while we do things.
Oh, look at the V! That's
what?
Like geese. Geese do that.
Goose.
Isaac, attacking Goose. Somewhere. He's attacking somewhere. Get him. Stop him.
Got him.
You're not very urgent about the fact that the shark is eating our boat. I barely noticed.
Me?
You're like, no, Scott, who's like,
I just
he's
said,
attacking.
No, I didn't. I was like, oh my god, he's attacking.
Oh, he's attacking.
Oh my god. But father, when will I
We need to make
to
a bigger grill. What do we need for a bigger grill?
We need metal.
You need the dry bricks, which you can't get until we get wet bricks, which we can't get until we get clay and sand. Progression.
I'll kill him. I'm on shark slaying duty.
Oh yeah, you
want to. We do have metal ore.
You want to kill the? Where'd your head go? Oh.
There you go.
Wait, look at it.
Grab it. There you go.
Where you hold it? It's like...
No, for an advanced grill, we only need a metal ingot.
Yeah, but to get metal ingot, we need a furnace, which we need wet bricks for.
Okay.
People who have fishing rods need to fish.
Shark bait.
That's what I'm doing.
Amazing. You're amazing for that. I love that for you.
Hey, we got potatoes!
I'm gonna die soon, so.
Oh, wait, hang on. I can cook. Wait, no, there's fish.
I've just put a fish on.
And look, here's some. Here, there you go. Eat.
Oh, amazing. Yummy.
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 I'm going to. Yeah, I watered the potatoes.
You watered them? Oh, right, okay. Oh, the watermelon.
Yeah, how do I replant it?
You don't,
you need to use the seeds.
Oh, I've got watermelon seeds, here we go.
It's like, I'm just watching you try to shove a watermelon back into compost and be like, well, why can't I plant it? What do you mean this won't grow more watermelon? Well, I mean, to be honest, it would.
They need fresh water, so I'm gonna...
This island also doesn't look like it has birds, which is good.
Someone take that fresh water so I can pop this one in. There we go, thank you. Yeah, no birds, no birds. I've got 9 planks in there. I'm definitely going to need some.
I'm going to
take some of this.
My forearm strength of like pulling this entire raft with this tiny little paddle.
You're doing great.
God.
You're doing amazing.
I'm going to be jacked. And then Owen just appears right next to me. And he's muted.
Oh, I was muted?
Yeah.
You were muted.
You just appeared like right next to my face. I was like, ah. Just Owen
jump really
scare.
Great, really great joke. You were like, I'm jacked. And I was like, I thought you were Scott. And then.
That's a really good joke.
Thanks. I based my comedy style around yours, Eloise. So I'm glad you like it.
Well, that's not the kind of joke I'd make.
No, it 100% is.
Oh, wait,
no,
this is our island.
Yeah,
I was wrong.
100%
Yeah, this is the island we were on.
Oh, we've just come back.
I knew it.
We could still get clay, though. Like, though we didn't do anything here. Like, I got the trees, but we could get clay. What is wrong with my plan?
I'm the mayor.
Oh, wait, I forgot Bex is the mayor.
No, you know, I've decided I'm running against her.
No.
I don't know.
No, you're not running anywhere.
Okay,
we're
all in favor of voting for Bakuron, say aye. Aye.
Aye.
Eloise.
Yeah, right.
She probably doesn't even know that there's an election happening. Yeah.
What was that for? I said aye.
Because you were not responding in any way. You were just like,
you were just,
jumping
so your response
around.
To me not responding is to just be vile.
Yeah, vile and mean. I'm not running for mayor. I don't need your vote. Bex, what are you doing in the water?
When Bex dies, we've got to find a new mayor. It's certainly not going to be you.
I don't want to be mayor.
Why are we not, like...
There you go. Sorry, Scott, you've been
outvoted.
We're
not moving towards the island at all.
We're not anymore, no.
Oh dear, that was a sharky noise.
Shark
that
noise.
Was a shark, yeah. That was going to be the shark.
I was so confused as to why my chat was just spamming the letter I, and then I was like, oh, it's because I said...
I.
It doesn't mean I is in the letter chat, it's A-Y. Right?
A-Y-E. Yeah.
A-Y-E,
A-Y-E,
yeah.
It doesn't
A-Y
mean...
is A.
A.
A?
A?
A? Oh, they would say I. A?
A?
Right, this would be a really good time to kill the shark, by the way.
Yeah, yeah. I'm waiting for it to show its stupid face.
It's over here.
It's over here. So do you want me to drop an anchor?
Yeah.
We
okay,
want it. We
I'm,
need to
I'm
harvest from the floor.
I'm ready to fight it.
Sorry for bringing us
coach.
Back. Yeah, I was misinformed.
Sorry for bringing us back.
How do
it's
we
behind
hide?
You.
Oh.
Missed it Stop. So much.
How do I harvest from the floor?
Come here, Sharky.
His name's Shark. Hey, get out of here, scarecrow thing.
Is anybody's
El, what do you want us to be harvesting? Not El, Beg, what do you want us to be harvesting?
Well, we're meant to find clay and stuff, so they look like little bob blobs on the floor, I think.
I think he's in America.
Shut up, Ahmed. Parkour in. Ooh, parkour. Right. Where's the shark?
Why'd you say it like
can
that?
Can you tell me where he is so then I can... Oh, there he is. He's on me, so if you guys want to, like... If I bait him for a bit, you guys can go
that
and...
That involves getting in the water.
It does involve getting in the water, and we're playing a water-based game.
I believe
in
you.
We're playing a game which involves
trying not to go in the water.
Did you drown?
No, but we actually need to go into the water to
you
get
them. You certainly might need to. I don't. I can stay here on the boat.
Well, that's only because
stay on the boat and fish because we still don't have much food.
Yeah, that's probably.
I have
good.
Some potatoes, but we don't have enough. I can't. I'm cooking the potatoes.
Okay.
Bah.
Where's the shark? Where's the shark? He's like right on my face. Like he's attacked me.
Okay, maybe I can hop in.
Okay.
I get if I get bit, I'm a scream.
Scream
on then.
Go on.
Scream then.
A what?
You what?
Like
the
lucky cat.
The waving one.
Look.
Cat or cat?
Cat.
Wait, I need to move it to the decor side of the boat.
So do I just
like
go in?
Shrine.
I just go in and I just like get clay.
Yeah, I'm getting sand right now.
How?
You break it with your pickaxe. You're like
in like
your hook.
Hook.
Yeah.
Okay.
They're like little blobs on the floor, like that are kind of tan colored.
I see.
They look like sand.
You look like, yeah, cool. Yeah, they do.
Oh, I can pick up seaweed.
Stupid big fish. No one wants you, big fish.
I got a stone.
You guys, whoever's in the water as well is successfully baiting the shark, so I'm actually just able to get. Good job, Scott.
He was on me. He's on me right now, Owen. What do you mean it wasn't you? You're on the boat!
I was in the water!
It's a black seed, and I don't actually know what it does, but I've planted it now.
No, it's a flower.
Oh, brilliant. Guys, we need some planks, by the way, because everything doesn't have any fire at home.
I'm on the way. Things are not good at home.
Make some dry bricks so we can smelt the sand, apparently.
I'm on my way.
We need clay
and
sand.
Wait,
did
you use the crop thing to plant flowers?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I accidentally planted flowers.
We're all going to
starve
today.
All of them are flowers?
Yep.
Hold on, we can fix this by pouring...
No, one of them is a potato. We're not going to starve to death, but we will if... Oh, we've got fire now.
I might starve to death on the way to the boat.
We definitely need wood.
Shark.
Yeah, we need wood.
I've
we
got
need
the
to
wood.
Get away
I've
from
got
this
a lot
island.
Of wood. I just... Wait, no, I don't. Why do I not have it? Where am I wood?
You were the one
is it not in the box?
Down all the trees.
Wood is definitely our lifeline here. Without it, we just don't get anything.
Yeah, we
I
die.
I can't get to the raft. Can one of you bait him, please?
Okay.
It doesn't need
this
to be you.
Me, okay, it's giving me a visual.
Okay, you're fine, you're up.
Ow, ow, you can get back on
okay,
now.
Okay, can I get rid of this anchor?
Yeah.
Apparently Scott can make 3 bricks, is what I've been told.
How can I make 3 bricks?
I don't know.
So you want to go to the resources tab? I've just made a brick.
We need to make it dry.
And then you've got to put it onto the decking and it will dry.
Oh, no, it was because I had sand, but I put it in the community chest. That was why.
I knew
it was right. Sand.
I've put it down.
Bricks!
Yep.
Wait, what?
They're wet, so you gotta wait for them to dry.
Oh, I see.
Come on, Owen, keep up.
Where's Lucky Cat?
They just look like Amazon parcels.
Lucky Cat. Lucky Cat.
I'm gonna dehydration.
Oh, okay, hang on. If we have a wood, does anyone have any wood?
No. I've got one.
Wait.
We need to take off anchor.
Oh, we have taken off anchor.
Oh, well then why are we? We are going.
There's
slow.
No wind. There's just no wind.
Ah.
Thank you for watermelon.
All good.
Bah. Okay.
There's a cooked fish. Does anyone need it?
Yes, please.
I'm putting the other 2 watermelon that I didn't eat back into here. I'm trying to like only eat what I need to.
Is it worth us making like?
That was a choice.
No.
Jake, thanks so much for the bets.
I'm going for
much appreciated.
Oh no! Everything needs fresh water and everything needs wood and everything.
We don't have any wood. We 100%
got no wood.
Don't know where my wood's gone because I had a bunch and. I don't remember using lots of it, but it's apparently all gone now.
No, if it was in the community chest, I was using it to cook his stuff.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Okay. Someone go on wood duty. I'm going on fish duty.
I mean, we just need to get near actual things.
Hey, get out of here.
Yeah.
We get to another island and get another, like, 25 wood.
We need to find another island. We doubled back on ourselves, so we lost time.
Oh,
wait, what about that one over there?
Owen! That was a bad one. Silly man.
Can I just eat that instead of doing what I needed to
do? That's saying we need 7 bricks,
oh,
one
God,
for the smelter and one for research.
Well.
Why do we need 7
Okay,
bricks?
I got a bit of wood.
No.
One for the smelter and one for the research. Sorry, 6 for the smelter, one for the research.
Wait, Mr. Shark. Beck, what
nearly
are you
dead.
Doing?
He's nearly dead. He's nearly dead. Oh, sorry, I'm tunnel visioning him on him a little bit.
He was dying of dehydration.
I was earlier, but you gave me watermelon.
I'm nearly dying of dehydration.
Did I just drink salt water?
Yeah, that probably was not a good idea.
I don't know if I did, to be perfectly honest.
I
might not.
I was going to say, I don't think it actually gives you like a disadvantage. It just doesn't give you water.
It should 100% dehydrate you.
It should, but I don't think it
salt
does.
Salt water?
Yeah.
No, I thought it lowers your. It can lower your health, can't it?
I'm dehydrating. Please stop.
Okay.
Doing the stuff.
There you go.
I've got wood. I'm cooking water.
We make a large crop plot. Yeah.
We've got one here.
We've got
a large
one.
We can grow
the
palm
large
trees.
One. The large one has
palm
needs
trees?
Bolts. We need one
trees
bolt.
For wood.
Wait, I had a bolt. Where did my bolt go? Did I put it in the chest?
Yeah, I had one as well. I don't know where they've gone because like I
don't. And
one
we need 10 planks.
I only have a nail.
But we can't. I don't think we can make a bolt because I think we need to research.
And you've got to find them to.
Wait, we've got a trash can.
Yep.
Oh, thank
God. Okay, I've got more wood.
Whatever would we do if this place wasn't tidy?
Okay, there's enough planks now on everything, so everything can. Cook.
Awesome. I bet you really out for that shark, huh?
I'm gonna kill this shark.
Do I need to like research a nail or something?
A good cook can come from anyone.
No, it's you can't craft bolts. You gotta find them, I think.
Really? That sucks.
That's why you only need like one for like all of the upgraded stuff. You just gotta find them.
Okay, I've got 7 planks of wood, so we're actually getting pretty far now.
If we get vine goo, we can make flippers.
Oh, thanks.
Let's go.
Does it move faster when you're swimming?
And you make goo out of a social media platform.
That was a stretch.
It was a stretch.
I liked it.
Thanks, Owen. That's why we're friends. It's the only reason.
Well, you forget I came from like being a Beckymon chatter, so a lot of the stuff you say I do find funny, I just don't tell you because I don't want to boost your ego too much.
But I need an ego.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Owen, if everybody here has a big ego. It's you. Not a big one, but like a bigger than that.
I immediately backtracked.
Oh, because I realised that sounded a little too mean.
Yeah, it was a bit mean.
It was quite mean, actually. Mean.
Exactly, that's why I backtrack.
It doesn't make it not happen.
Well, it does, because I've backtracked. That's how it works in the big, wide world.
Your words have actions have consequences.
No, my actions never had consequences, and I strongly believe that.
I'm going to die.
I think
die.
It's only called a big... not deserved, and I'm very much deserved, so...
Any food.
Are you saying your ego's deserved?
Yeah, so it's not an ego. You need food? Here you go, I got pink potatoes for you.
It's like I use one of subject before one of them makes a mean comment.
On the bed, Becky Mon. There you go.
Yummy potato.
Oh, apparently you can craft bolts, but you need metal ingot, which is why we can't get
it. I see. Okay, well, I've just learned how to make a smelter, so let's do that now.
Does that involve...
Smelter?
Oh, wait, no, we want a big cooker.
Really creepy, actually.
We need 6 dry bricks, 4 scrap, and 6 nails. You can craft nails, so I've got 5 of them. Scrap is fairly straightforward.
I've got 9 nails.
I think we just need to get... Why? Just shark guy just bit off. So we need to find another island so we can get more brick stuff, and then we can actually get to the... making the smelter, and then that will be able to make metal, and then we'll win the game.
That's the whole game over.
I have to tell you this, Beck, that will definitely not win us the game. It's quite a long-winded game.
Roll credits.
My favorite is not being on the island. My favorite is being out at sea and fishing for things.
That's great. You can keep doing that. We'll go to islands.
No.
Oh, I've just done the wrong button and decided to fly in the...
What do I mean?
Oh, was there a lag chat? My bad. Well, not really my bad, but
sorry. How dare you? Oh, there's an island to our right. Like a big boy one, but not like one that looks like it might have scary birds. Because
not the bird. The bird's funny, though.
Oh, we need to move this as the island.
I will also just time check for people. It is now 8:05.
Oh, but I'm having fun.
I know, I just know you have... a meeting.
Yeah. Oh no, it got cancelled.
Wait, where did the island go? Oh, it's there.
We're good then.
It got cancelled.
Wait, what? Oh, Owen, no.
Owen, what'd you do?
For God's sake, dude.
Someone got ill. It wasn't my fault.
That's what they all say.
If that was a genuine, oh no, then that's the
reason. No, that was us joking and being like, oh, you got cancelled.
Oh no. No, I didn't get cancelled. The meeting did.
It
was horribly homophobic.
Okay, I got watermelon. So I'm going to put more watermelon.
That's a great idea.
Amazing.
So I'm going to more water.
Where's the island that you said we've seen?
A big cooker.
Well, it's literally right there.
Okay. I see it now.
It's just taking us a minute
odds
to get there.
Owen gets a what?
A big cooker?
Why are you saying?
I don't know, mate. I don't know.
I'm allowed a big cooker as a treat.
Well, I'm going to drink this and see what it does. It just doesn't improve your health.
That's what I thought.
Improve your hydration.
I made another collection system,
by the way. Owen poisoned
our
water supply, burned our crops, and put a plague on our houses.
No, I didn't. That's a lie. You're saying that.
Me.
Oh.
I'm a liar.
Liar?
I don't even know.
Owen can have a big... cooker as a treat.
Whoa!
Yeah.
There you go.
But first, he needs a metal ingot, so can someone get that for me?
Oh, and we don't know how to make that yet.
Can someone get me one of those?
Yeah, that's what we're like going over here to get stuff.
Someone just grab me a
metal. I am actually going to just have words with your mother about your behavior soon.
No, don't.
Don't tell mummy. No.
Please don't tell mummy.
Don't tell her I'm on a raft in the middle of the ocean. Island. There's really birds. Upset.
There are birds on this island.
Oh, well, that's fine. We just know that we need to keep moving. No.
Yeah.
It was fine until Beck tried to hook one of the birds. It was Beck's irresponsible actions that were the cause of our problems.
But it was funny.
Curse you, Scott Major.
I was paddling funny. Towards it and you tried to steal it. And you missed it. I was like, I'm diving in.
That's a shark. I made a sharky.
Yeah, but can you kill another shark so we get food?
I'm trying. I'm working on it. It's not actually that easy.
Going to the island, make sure you drop anchor.
My heart can't take
this. I got another Robbie. Thank you, I was hoping someone would.
So the shark is trying to kill me quite a bit.
Where are you?
I'm swimming towards the island.
Why did you swim that far off?
Because it was just taking a really long time. I might die to this shark.
I can see him.
What if I slay him first? I'm going to slay him.
You've been wanting to do that for ages. You just didn't get around to it.
Owen, do you want to drop the anchor?
What? There's a hut here.
Someone living there?
Jabba?
There's a trade post.
I'm coming.
It's kind of cool.
Guys, there's another thing. Please help me. I'm going to die to this guy. I'm starving to death.
I don't have a spear.
I'm literally starving to death.
Owen, you'll need to...
Then get onto the boat. Get onto the boat, Pokemon.
I can't.
Okay, well, we don't
yes,
have
you
any...
can. Stop saying you can't do things.
Right, but when you're starving, you can't swim anymore.
Yes, but I'm attacking the
boat. Turns out the bin makes trash cubes, and that's how we buy things.
Oh, so when you had to go at me
earlier. Oh my god, get me on this goddamn raft. Yeah.
Oh, I'm being attacked by a bear. Guys, the boar. The boar, help.
Why is the dragon his butt across the ground? Like it's got worms.
Charging, and then it has to
break.
Oh,
it has worms. Never mind. Okay, my bad. Sorry.
It has worms. Oh, Sharky, stop it.
Guys, there's a llama here I think we can kill.
He stole our bloody collector thing. You absolute menace.
Did he steal our cat?
No, he's... What? The cat? We don't have a cat.
The lucky cat.
No, oh, maybe.
Scott,
oh, my, I'm dead.
In the way
I'm dead
that.
By the boat because I couldn't get back on
I'm
the boat.
I'm just trying to get the tree and
you
it's
know
trying
thing
to
I was telling you I couldn't do?
Me.
I actually couldn't do it. That's so funny.
Oh, I need a shovel.
Sounds like a skill issue.
Can you get back on...
Wait.
Yeah, to the boat.
I did it! I'm victorious!
Oh my goodness, yay!
Help me, my corpse is in the water. I'm having troubles.
Owen, do you have inventory space?
Yeah.
Do you want to grab these things I had to throw out? It's just seeds for flowers, but... Oh my gosh, we're twins!
Do we want these things?
I mean,
no.
There was a crate...
No, we don't need these.
I'm just literally stuck, like, floating in the water. Like, could you come back and get me?
Oh, I will come back and get you.
I'm just
well, you should have been dropping anchor anyway.
We have dropped anchor.
I was trying to escape back onto the boat.
Then why is Beck saying come back and get me?
Because she's
dead.
I placed her in bed.
Thank you, Scott. Help, I've drowned and I can't get back up. All right, there we go.
Oh, that's crazy. Even while I couldn't sprint, you can get back on the boat. That's wild.
Yeah, I literally was stood here trying to get on it, okay? And
yeah,
it wasn't letting me.
He's making a dig earlier.
he's making a dig at me again. Oh, I'm not mean. I'm really nice,
drop
actually.
Drop me, like, one plank.
You
or give me their
that.
Spear. Or Beck, just kill that llama. I want its head.
Why do you want me to kill the llama?
Because it's give us the llama doesn't drop anything.
Llama
oh, you can tame
us...
them later on though.
Oh, I want to tame it. Well,
I kind of want to kill it.
By the way,
I'm
going to
cut down some trees and get playing.
I have two bolts. What did we need those for?
Oh, for a better something or other.
I can't remember.
Thanks,
we definitely
guys.
Need it.
Oh, are you anything? I realize.
We need to. No, I don't know. Definitely, it was something.
Llama.
Oh, for the large crop, we needed one bolt, so that we could grow palm trees.
Trash cube.
Is that something so you can make?
Oh yeah, we needed the large.
Just for the crops.
But I can't see it in the research table.
No,
what?
We've got
no,
it
it's
already.
Not in your research table.
Oh, you've already learned.
Your...
Oh, okay.
Ooh, berries, yummy.
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 I'm glad
the bird's back.
Oh gosh.
Are you dead?
No, I stood still for too long though.
Oh, and there's a. Can you fix that?
Yeah, we need
no,
five clay and
here.
Five sand.
No,
by the way.
There's no raft. Ooh, in the
I've got. I've got two sand.
Whoa! Watch out. Yeah, hold on. I just need to eat food.
I've got three sand.
Oh, the boar didn't even give me that much.
Yeah, it only gives you two.
Okay, so if I just... Okay, blah, 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 blah.
Why would we want to tame a llama for? What would that do? What would that achieve?
I need more plastic. Do we have any plastic, Scott? Oh, there's loads in
yeah,
here.
Yeah, there's tons in the chest. Yeah, there's like 30.
Yeah, plastic's like everywhere.
Oh my gosh, it's like it's trying to say some kind of message.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, wow.
Oh my god, I found a... What is that? I found
what
a fish.
Is that? God, what is that?
What is that?
What is that?
Oh wait,
I found a puffy fish.
A puffy fish.
Ow, it exploded. It just exploded.
Yeah, they do that. Puffy fish. Yeah, I guess it would do that.
Oh, does it hurt? Oh, and do you have like
a scrap? Oh my god, am I gonna die? Am I gonna die to this fish?
Oh, and do you have any scrap?
Kill you?
Scrap?
Yeah.
No,
I've got tons of scrap.
Okay, wait, I have one. Here.
Yeah, that's all I need because I'm gonna make a trash can.
What are you?
Yeah. Do it.
Oh.
I'm determined. That bird will be my bird.
No, don't try and kill the bird. You need a bow and arrow.
What? How do you know?
Because I saw something that said arrow in the
Well, that doesn't mean you need research thing. The bird.
I would wager what else would the bow and arrow be used for? Not the shark.
Oh, yeah.
What? Well, you might use it for a shark.
It's in the water.
Yeah, you can shoot an arrow into water.
Not very effective.
No, but...
We'll do it.
You can do
many things.
Scrap. 6 pieces of scrap coming your way.
Oh, no,
I've already done
the thing I needed to
do.
Oh,
well, do you know what? I didn't want to give it to you anyway, actually.
I made a trash can already. That was what I was doing it for.
I have 30 planks.
That's so many planks. I've got 12 planks, actually.
No!
Mr. Shark!
Come on!
Oh, okay, phew.
Yeah, I need planks so I can make a spear so we can kill the shark.
I'm on the way.
Please tell me you chopped down some trees, right?
Yeah, I just said I have 30 wood. You just not listen.
Oi, Mr. Shark, I've come for a scrap, actually. You, come here. Come here, Thank you. Yeah. I've killed him.
He's right. Now, this is when we go get stuff from the
sea floor. Quick, everyone stop fishing.
That also means Elle now. The girls have the shark head and the boys have the boar head.
Let's go. That's symbolic or something.
We love segregating the men and women.
How do I apply it? How do I wear it?
It's like a slot in your mentality.
Here we go. Yeah. I like how this disturbs my vision. That's great.
Yeah, it's kind of
like, we need to grab stuff on the sea floor.
Yeah, we've got time. It takes a while before the Norwin respawns.
What are these things? Well, I'm finding all kinds of things on the seafloor.
One's like, I can now go in the water because I know there's not a shark.
Now it feels like Subnautica. I love this.
Okay, well, how did you play Subnautica if you had thalassophobia?
It was genuinely the worst. It took me about 1.5 years because I had to stop for like health reasons. It was upsetting me so much.
I feel like you should just not play it though.
Sister came up and jump scared me, and I dang near killed her. I've never shouted at someone louder. My sister. It was when I lived at home.
So
she came up and went boo, and I tore my headphones off and just yelled at her for like 5 minutes.
I found some like mineral deposits, but it's really.
I just found a metal ingot in a box.
Hey! Oh nice!
I found some like metal ore, but it's really deep down, and I can't swim. That far. Oh, well, I can, but I don't
think I've got metal ore as well. I've been getting metal ore as well.
One more clay and we can make another brick.
I've got snow. I've got clay.
It's that's nice, Owen. You enjoy your stone.
I almost said snow.
Yeah, I think we need to make a snorkel thing so that we can swim further down.
Oh, I found a sunken raft. No.
Yeah, that's what I got the brick
from. He said the name of the game.
Hey.
Someone said get seaweed.
Yeah, you can pick up seaweed. There's one in the chest. I think I picked some up earlier.
Why do we need seaweed, Rizza? What? Tell us your wisdom.
Oh, we haven't researched anything to get equipment yet.
I think it's where you get vine goo from, maybe.
No vine goo. No, because
is anybody able to bring some wood home? Because we need stuff.
I've got 9.
Remember needing it for something before, but I couldn't remember.
What the heck is all these guys? Look at all these little fishies.
Cute. Maybe stab them.
I tried. Oh, wait, maybe look. Let me get my spear out and try it like that.
Can someone bring wood back, please?
Yeah, I have wood.
No, I can't grab them. Same. Need it for goo, sorry. Okay, we need it for. Bottle! Basic bow! Flippers!
Apparently, you smelt the seaweed to get goo.
Sweep net!
Oh, we've just done so much research.
Hinge.
Yeah, I know. I just found some, like, stuff.
Cooking pot!
Stop.
It's like Owen's. I don't need to read it. Owen will tell me.
Crazy frame drop. Oh, sorry, chat.
Crazy shears.
Metal shears.
That's a spear. But sure.
Wait.
The first one was shears and it's a metal spear.
Oh, I see.
What do we put in the trash can to get trash cubes? Is it anything?
I don't know.
I'm gonna eat the first shark meat because I can't, I think anything really, right? I'm gonna die.
Chat's on their archive. If you tell the streamer that it's lagging, then it'll stop lagging.
Oh,
that's crazy how that happens.
That is how that works.
You guys are so smart, chat. A little bit thirsty.
Oh, I'm hungry.
There's shark meat on the thing.
I got some, it's all good.
Does anyone have a henge?
We need to...
Yeah.
Can I get it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a big storage.
Yeah.
I love it that I just looked at Mike and you're so ominously above me on the desk, like...
Hello. I have a hinge.
We're out of shark meat. The last two pieces of shark meat are there.
There is the big chest.
Amazing.
All of the things.
Oh, you can make a bone out.
Oh, should we go? Because otherwise we might start, like, getting low on wood.
Yeah, so who has sand?
I put some in the chest. There's three in the chest.
I've got five sand. Let me put some in the...
put them in the box.
I have one sand.
I'm putting it in the big chest.
I think if I just put it... And clay as well, and I'll just start crafting all of them.
Trash can doesn't make trash... Oh, we need to get a recycler for trash cubes. I think that's slightly later game.
Oh.
Okay. That's fine, we'll find
another one. Currently the trash can works as just extra storage by the way.
Yeah, what's that?
Do you want me to remove this then?
Remove the anchor? Yeah, let's go.
Are we definitely done with this island? We've explored everything?
Now. Yeah. I mean, I guess so.
Have you been to that other second bit?
We didn't go up to the top bit, we didn't go up there.
Do we want to?
Can we?
I think
so. Can we even get up there? Okay, I'm gonna go then.
I'm gonna go as well.
Bricks. What are you guys getting?
They're going up to that top island bit.
I'll stay here and protect the
same.
Thing from the
I'll
shark.
Stay with Owen.
You guys keep the little raft keepers.
And the keeper of the raft.
Strong women go out and hunt like lions.
I was going to say like lions. What's happening?
I'm
strong women are going out and hunting.
No,
like
there is. There was a noise, and I was like, what is that?
Oh, the shark. Just...
What is that?
What is that? What is that?
Any wood? Any wood is in chat?
I have two.
Oh, there's an abandoned thing up here.
Him, please.
With a crate.
Ooh,
I got head broth.
Oh, head broth. I love head broth.
I bet there's trees up here as well.
Oh, I'm gonna smack them.
So,
can I use the metal ingot to make a cool cooker thing, or is that not allowed?
Yeah, if it's the big cooker, yes, because we've got
make the smelter.
How do I just learn this? Oh,
I don't know where the metal ingot's gone.
I've used it up, that one.
Did you just hit me?
No.
Oh, no, it was the stupid bird.
You have to research and to use it, you got to spend what you're researching.
Yeah, that's fair, okay. Do we know it now, though?
Yeah, so you should be able to look at the recipe and see what we need on it.
Cool.
Smelter. It's in, like, the...
Aha, here it is. We need two metal ingots.
Okay.
So, not for a while. We need a smelter, apparently, to get metal
ingots. Yeah, no, we're getting the bricks for.
Isn't that what you were trying to make?
I don't know. I don't know what's happening.
We need to make a smelter, so what do we need to do?
I'm very head empty. We need 6 dry bricks, which we'll get very soon, and then 6 nails.
Oh, nails are easy.
Have 5 nails,
scrap.
So, yeah.
Oh. Okay, cool. We have 6 nails now. We need 4 scrap.
Scrap is easy too.
Cool.
I've got 9 scrap on me right now.
Perfect.
So.
We'll be able to make it once we get enough wood.
And how much
wood
do we need?
I've got
wood. Oh, okay, 6. That's yeah. We definitely can do that when Bit gets back.
Cool.
I got it.
Easy. Well done, gang.
No,
we did it. We did something. I might have to go by the way soon. Sorry.
Oh, you have been streaming for. Ages.
A long time.
To be fair, I think once you two get back and we make the big furnace, that's a good end point of like we got to
we
that.
We did it.
We did it.
Not wait for the bricks to finish bricking. Let me go get some scrap, I guess.
Oh my gosh, they're back.
Kind of want to
help you get scrap.
Oh, I didn't mean to eat that watermelon.
I changed my mind. I forgot I didn't like the ocean.
When there's a shark.
It's in light as well, mate.
Yeah, it made it even worse. I'm just gonna grab this gap from here. I hope I don't die.
Oh, sorry, I'm baiting the shark.
Oh, if you use the water, make sure to put more salt water in.
You said you were baiting him!
Oh, I didn't know you were there. Sorry.
Dale, do you have any wood on you?
I have some more. No, I've just used it to fund the fires.
Here's some nails. Here's some scrap.
We make a the. Oh, we need to wait for the bricks. We've got one in the chest, I think, somewhere.
Why can't
He's on it.
Okay, cool. I've just got this recipe and it just makes me point. Like last time I opened a cookbook.
Oh no,
this
for
not
us
what
you're
happened.
Holding something. For us you're holding something.
Yeah, I'm holding something and I'm pointing.
Oh, if you stop moving, maybe we could see what you're holding.
Yeah, you are pointing. It's a recipe for something.
Yeah,
head broth.
But I don't know how to use it.
It just tells you what you need to put in a cooking pot. We don't have one. Does anyone want the shark?
Oh, we've got 3 bolts, by the way, now.
Yes, please, I would like shark.
Okay, there you go. Have it then, hog boy.
I'll have it. Am-nam.
Am-nam. Am-nam-nam.
Am-nam-nam. Okay, so
there's four you can put them on.
We gotta wait for day, really, because,
Oh, is it not cooking in there? Oh, yeah, wait.
Oh, we need loads of stuff for the bed, so.
Oh, a bunch of planks.
We need a ton of wood, yeah.
Oh, that's just a regular bird, not a big bird.
The wood has been like a consistently difficult thing to get a hold of in this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we're meant to plant. Meant to plant like stuff. Plant
this part
tree.
Of the this little part of the raft is really cute.
Yeah, my little decor side.
Yeah.
I made it with some of the spare flowers we had. I was like, and then when Elle got the cat, I was like, this goes here.
He looks so good right now.
It's our little shrine to Day's survive.
It does look like someone's died.
No, it's because it's counting for when we eventually die and lose the Day's survive.
It goes back to 0.
Yeah.
Well, nighttime might be a really long time.
Do we want to start? Do you want to just call it?
Yeah, we might as well go. We might as well go.
Yeah, we can go.
Okay, I'll move the anchor.
And away we go!
And away we go!
What is this?
Oh, we've already made some glass. I'm guessing we found it.
I found it, yeah. That's the trash can. Did you empty the trash can?
No. Yeah.
Why would you empty it? We were just using it as extra storage.
Oh, it just had seeds in it.
Yeah, I was just using it as extra storage.
I thought emptying it made it like a compact thing.
We said
no, we need a recycler for that.
Oh, my bad, sorry. It was just seeds.
Yeah, I was
look, brick. We got 5 bricks.
Okay, gimme and I make.
Okay, make the thing.
What is the thing I'm making called? The grill?
Smelter, isn't it?
No, smelter.
We need the smelter, I think. Or the grill? Wait, grill or smelter? Grill or smelter?
No, the grill needs a metal ingot, so we need the smelter.
Yeah, so
we need
the
smelter.
Yeah.
I need one more brick and one more scrap.
It's in here.
Okay.
There's another a brick. Oh no, there's a brick in this one. Sorry, there's a brick in this
one. Oh my
god,
I was trying to tell you guys that you were missing a brick and I was muted. And so I was like, why are you not listening to me? I'm giving you a brick.
I even started crouching up and down with you.
And after a bit, like, Scott was like, I need another brick. And I was like, what the hell? What do you mean you need another brick?
I still need scrap.
Does anyone have any scrap?
Oh, I've got loads of scrap. There you go. Hang on.
The amount of times tonight where I say things and then just, like, people just aren't paying attention.
Yeah. That's kind of the vibe.
Oh, yeah,
here.
I have scrap as well. Oops, my bad.
I need one more plank as well. I need one more.
I don't have any planks.
I'll go get one.
Yeah, go.
Oh, never mind. Okay. Well, I kind of juked that out, not gonna lie.
Smelter. Okay, where am I putting it?
Anywhere.
Anywhere in the middle, so the shark don't go, numb.
Oh, my favorite part of the game.
Smelter.
Yeah, we did it. We did it, guys. We did it.
We did it.
Apparently, it needs a lot of wood to run.
It does need a lot of wood.
We did it.
Yay.
This is a good place for us to call it for tonight,
yes,
I think.
Yeah,
I've had a really good time.
It's been really fun, though.
Yeah, we can
apart
play
from
again.
When that time when you like just smacked your desk so hard because of rage that you broke your PC, but that was, you know,
that was to be fair a little bit funny also.
Oh yeah, that was a little bit funny.
I'm gonna head off. Thank you for gaming, guys.
Thanks for gaming. No worries.
Bye.
See you guys later.
See ya. Bye. There we go, chat. That was a lot of fun actually. I had a good time. I hope you all had a fun stream. Let me see where I'm going to send you all over to. Let me... I have to go chat and start getting on with things, so I'm not actually going to be going with the raid, so just let H-Bomb know. I'm going to send you all over to H. But just say you had a good time and I can't be there, so I won't be able to talk and chat as I send you all over. But thank you for coming and hanging out. Sorry I didn't read chat as much this time. That type of game takes a lot of your focus, especially with like the call. So thank you so much. I love you all. I won't be live tomorrow because I'm playing D&D, but I will see you all on Sunday probably. Bye!